All right, I believe we should be live, I think. I'm always saying that at the very beginning of every single stream, but we should be live, and we'll be playing some Alcatraz today. If you guys don't know what that is, that's otherwise known as Mob the Dead. And it's just to celebrate the whole BO2 being on Xbox thing. And what's really sad, I know, is that I'm playing this on PC right now, so it's kind of like I'm not really a part of the whole jolly good fun of everybody playing on Xbox, but it's mainly just because PC just runs better. It just looks better on stream and stuff, so that's kind of what I'm doing. But let me get out the stuff so I can see what you guys are saying really fast. Let me go over there. Let's see. Alert box. No. No, that's not what I wanted. There we go. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Anyways. Yeah. I think. The freak, dude? Am I on the right thing? I think I am. Interesting. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Yeah, okay. Anyways, I don't even know, dude. I don't even know. It's just gonna be me today, so that's one thing. But we're gonna be playing some Alcatraz today, and hopefully it all works out. I think so, at least. I love the fact that the meteor comes by on the main menu. It's like the coolest thing still to this day. It's just the best.
It's just the absolute best. Best thing ever. Best thing ever. Let me get the chat out so I can see you guys. I'm sorry. It's been a little bit. Oh god. Here we go. Play with forehead. Nah, dude. JC killed Noah. Whoa, dude. JC, did you get any of the new skins for the Overwatch event? Okay, I played it a little bit yesterday. I actually recorded some, so you should be able to see some videos soon by me playing with Lex. I was playing Mercy, of course. But yeah, I mean, it was a lot of fun, actually. I really enjoyed that. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and start it now. Average Joe just subscribed. Thanks, my dude. Basically, this is just another Road to 100K stream. We've been doing that a lot. What the heck is up? Okay, that was weird. Seemed really glitched. Anyways. I like the thumbnail. Thanks, Nathan. Thanks. JC, what's up? Yo, JC, gonna make another Remember That Moment win? Maybe. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. We must have been through this 50 times. The Shaolin Shuffle calling cards came out, and they were the nunchucks and katanas. Is this a new Sonic character? Dude, probably. JC is kind of... Oh, God. Zombie Slayer, why would you say... Why would you say I'm hot? Oh, God. I feel really, like... I feel embarrassed right now because I haven't washed a lot of my clothes lately, right? So, like, you know when you don't wash your clothes for a bit? And so you start getting down to, like, the clothes you never wear? And I don't wear this shirt too much. And I just feel like it reveals too much neck. Like, just... It's just way too much. And I'm just, like... I just want to... curl it up, you know? Like, it just looks weird to me. Fuzzify just donated. Holy crap, dude. Already. GK is better. Oh my god. Oh my. I don't know why, but the donations thing's like, I cannot find the link. I need to, like, sign out of it or something. Because it's like, it's not showing up on my little box where I can see you guys, what you guys are saying. I saw it on stream there, but love the Zero Horizon Dawn videos. Thanks, Vince. Thanks. Can I just, like, exit out of this, dude? That'd be great. Thanks. All right, I'm gonna pause it really fast. Sorry, I gotta fix this before we get into the nitty gritty here. There we go. Now I got it. Now I got it fixed. GK is better. Fuzzify. Thank you so much, Fuzzify. But yes, GK is a wonderful map. It really is, but GK will always be the best. All right, I'm ready. Here we freaking go. All right, we're gonna try to keep the cult. That's gonna be our thing, right? Like, everybody has their own little things on stream, and you guys are gonna have to tell me how the sound is, because I'm doing this by myself, so I want the sound to be a little bit louder, you know? But I also don't want to be like, I don't want it to be too loud because I want to talk to you guys as well. Dab for me, no. Didn't realize you started. Yeah, I started Edge. I'm sorry you're not here, buddy. Rob me, I had the Colt. I know, my friend.
Oh no, what's happening?
I love Mob of the Dead. Probably one of my favorite maps. Definitely one of my favorite maps of all time. I'm trying to, like, in my head, I don't know where it ranks in terms of the maps I love, but it's definitely, if I would say what's the best map ever created, probably this map, just in terms of just how it's structured and everything. Trying to see if the key's over there. I don't think it is. Okay, I don't think the key. Like, I don't know if you guys know that. You look through a little door thing to see if the key's over there. It's been a while, though. I haven't played this in a bit. You over me have a Colt? Okay. JC Backpack, can you go bald when you hit 100k? No. Sorry. That's just not happening. It's not happening. I'm sorry. JC, I'm finally able to catch a stream lit. I know. I decided to do this one early today because I know a bunch of people were like, dude, you gotta... Oh, shoot. Somebody donated. Dude, I just... All right. No. No, I'm joking. How did I freaking die? Are you freaking joking? I just looked at my other screen for 1 second to see a donation and I effing die. God dang it, dude. I'm not doing this. Who do you think the third character for Forces is? For Sonic Forces? Also, my PS4 got banned for updating to the new update, Ripperoni. Oh my god, that sucks. But I think the third character, and Abandoned Cookie is the guy who donated, by the way. Thank you so much, dude. But the third character, I don't know, maybe like some alternate universe Sonic for that game. Maybe some like alternate universe freaking like hedgehog from another dimension. Not Sonic Boom, but like another hedgehog. Or maybe it's just like an awesome character like Blaze. That'd be the best. I don't know. Yeah, that was a practice round, guys. It was a practice round. That's all it was. No biggie. I'm still sick, by the way. I don't know why I'm still freaking sick. It really sucks. How's the sound, though? I don't know. I didn't see the chat when I asked last time. Is it pretty good? Because I want to get down the settings. Like, I want to get down what the solo settings need to be when I'm streaming. Because they need to be good. Give the zombie a Pepsi. Oh, dude. The memes are too much. JC, you suck, mate. I know I do. It's okay. Hey, I got to round 60 on this map back in the day. I know it's probably like easy nowadays, but back then when it came out, that just seemed like a cool thing at the time. I mean, considering that was a long time ago, it was 2013. How old was I? Let's see, if I'm 19 now, and I was, are you, wait, 2013? How, this was that, 4 years ago? It's like 15, 16, somewhere like that. Yeah, I made it to around 60. I mean, that ain't bad. All right, is the key over there? I don't know. I don't think it is. Let's hopefully not die. That'd be good. Be very good. Sounds good. Everybody's saying it's pretty good. Do you think... someone said something about the Z house. Do you think the Z house... I think you're saying if I did something with the Z house in the future, you think that would happen? I don't know. Alex is dead, right? Yeah. JC, you need to unleash your inner... Oh, God. Inner United. Oh, no. Not the airplane. What's that? Oh, KT says, what says? I've been to so many streams and I know the answer of all the FAQs. I answered them before Chase. Yeah. Lex is ripped. Can you please shout me out? I want to get to 50 subs. Lord Paper Bros 05. 50 subs? Dude, that's not, like, honestly, 50 subs. To be honest, like, I feel like lately, just like when I upload a video, I barely gain subscribers and upload. Sometimes when I upload, I lose subscribers. But yes, you were shouted out. 50 subs. I don't know when I had 50 subs. I think when I started a couple years ago. Been a while. I still can't believe we even have over 50 subs. Like, that blows my mind. I like my channel. Like, what am I doing right now? That's the bigger question. Yeah, dude, we're gonna keep the... Jesus Christ, almost died. We're gonna keep the cult. That's the plan. We're gonna keep the cult for as long as we can, right? Oh, that rhyme! Did you hear that? Alright. Abandoned Cookie YouTube donated saying, oh, Leo, I cut you down. I feel so bad as a second donation. Oh my god. Oh man. Oh shoot, Zombie. Come on, go in. There you go. Mentality donated as well. Let me read this. So, did you ever look up the discount in Z House? Oh, frick. No, I didn't. I need to. I heard a lot about it. People kept saying that was a thing. LMAO, okay, don't. And here's, okay, that's all he said. But thank you, Vitaly. Thank you, Abandoned Cookie. It means a lot. I will look up the discount in Z House. That's probably a pretty funny video if that's a video somewhere. Imagine it is. Right, let's get the B23 and fill this puppy up. I loved watching the Smith plays. Or things people say. I just took that as. I think you meant Things People Say. But thank you. I love Things People Say, too. I really hope the cult is in the next... Dude, I hope so, too. I hope so, too. I think that's, like, my one request, right? Nah, I got other requests to Treyarch. But if that's, like, one thing I really want to see happen again, is I want the cult to come back. That'd be freaking amazing. Lee donated, saying, hi, I'm 12 years old, and I'm Noah J's biggest fan. I steal from my mom's credit card. Oh, my God. What? What the freak? Wait, hold on. I gotta move this chat box, because I can't see it. I can't see it all the time, which sucks. All right. Let's see that. Okay, now I can see everything. I steal from my mom's credit card. Hopefully that's a joke. Hopefully you're not stealing from your mom's credit card. But thank you, Plea. Thank you. I hope that's not the case. All right, now I'm good. I should hopefully not pause it anymore. I'm sorry, guys. I feel like my allergies are really bad right now. Like, my eyes are watering before I've even started. And that's not good. That's a bad thing. Everybody in the Discount Z House make a vid on it? Oh, God. JC kidnapped. Whoa. How to get buried under the Dead Sea. What? Don't you have a Mercy... Mercy. Don't you have a Mercy Hentai? No. No. Never been in one of your shoes before, JC. I've watched you for a long time, man. You deserve that 100k and need it ASAP, my dude. Oh, dude, thank you so much. I agree, though. I feel like I'm one of, like, this sounds kind of like, you know, it sounds kind of big-headed, but I feel like we should be at 100k by now. Because we've been stuck in, like, 90k or whatever since Revelations. Since before Revelations, actually. So it just sucks that we've been stuck here forever. And, I don't know, it needs to change. It needs to change. Why am I just killing them out here? We're just playing this for fun. I'm not doing anything crazy. Remember that time was... Dude, I know, right? They say you're never going to get a 100k. Maybe one day. Maybe one day. Ever going to stream Overwatch? Also, shout out. What's up, Ludi Frigus? It's kind of an interesting name. I like it. I'm going to stream Overwatch, though. Maybe one day. That's such a horrible thing to say. No, for real though, I want to at some point, because I think it'd be a lot of fun. I really want to get into Overwatch again. I haven't played it that much in a while because just in general, it's not been something that, like, I just haven't had time really to play anything lately. The only time I've been playing a game is, like, on stream on this channel, and that's really bad. Like, that needs to not be a thing. Can I just effing, like, I just... Give me the points, mate. There we go. I just want some points. Is that too much to ask, Treyarch? Is that too much to ask? Oh God, I swear I'm gonna die. All right, we got Electric Cherry right there. Hold on. I feel like I have no ammo at all. It's gonna get me killed. It's totally gonna get me killed. So key's over there, I think. So let's just go ahead and do this. Look, honestly, I haven't played this map in a while, so I kind of don't really remember much. Oh, Jesus Christ. No. I don't remember much of where to go and what to do, but I think the key... All right, the key's not... Oh, here it is. Yeah, it is over here. We'll go ahead and get that. Oh, shoot. I need to go up here, too. Oh, God. This is bad. I haven't done this in a while. Let me blast that. What else can I hit? I probably should open... I don't know. Crap, I'm already about to lose it, dude. That would really suck if I died. Alright, let's go ahead and get more bullets for the B-23, and then we'll kind of go from there. Come on. There we go. Hopefully all the zombies just drop down, that way I can just... Alright. JC is a brick. What? What are you saying? What is your favorite wonder weapon, JC? Favorite wonder weapon of all time is the wave gun. I just love that thing. I think it looks sick. And I don't know why people like the thunder gun more than the wave gun, because the wave gun's better in, like, every way. Because you can shoot the wave gun at the ground and it still kills them all in area of effect, you know? I didn't even do the effing gondola. Kill me. Kill me, man. No. I didn't do the gondola, guys. No. Oh. God dang it. JC, why don't you make storyline videos? There's not really much to talk about right now. There's not a lot to talk about. I need to do the gondola, though. I used to. That used to be my whole channel, was storyline stuff and theory videos. That's why I started Things People Say originally, because it was actually a serious thing when it started. It wasn't just like, oh, Things People Say, da-da-da-da. Oh, my frick. What am I doing, dude? What am I do? All right, is it this way? Yeah, this is what I want to do. Dude, I might die, fam. Yo, I might die. Yo, if I die, it's over, dude. I'm not playing zombies anymore. Holy crap, I'm actually gonna die. Yo, I'm actually gonna die, dude. I haven't played this in forever. No.
Sal, we must have been through this 50 times already.
But we'll go through it another 50 if that's what
I hate this. 9:30. God dang it, man. Why did...
How we doing today, Ferguson? Fairly good.
I'm doing great, Mr. Tommy. Oh, man.
It's almost 6 now.
Ain't that swell? Dude, Oh my god, someone donated. I didn't see it. Facts of JC. Oh, it's Crinkets. What's up, Crinkets? Facts of JC. 1 400 quarter pounders can be made from one cow. 2 every year, 11,000 Americans injure themselves while trying out bizarre sexual positions. Okay. And 3, I am, is the shortest complete sentence in the English language. That's all for today, folks. Thank you, Crinkets, the man. Thank you so much. Dude, I don't even know what to say. A lot of you guys are saying, revive me, I have the cult, but I didn't have anything. I was a ghost. Revive me, I'm a ghost. That's how I just died. Yeah, Jason Lundell probably just unsubscribed from my channel. Yeah. Rogue Legend, I agree. That was another practice round, dude. That was another... Can this intro... Wait, why is it skipping? Oh, Jesus, Lord. I was like, what's going on? Why isn't it working? All right. Okay. Oh, God. I don't know how to, like, play this map, dude. It's been a freaking while, dude. It's gonna be a journey relearning this map. You guys don't understand. Like, I typically, when I was on BO3, I stayed on BO3, right? Like, I didn't really play other maps, but now that I'm streaming, I am again. And it's just like, bleh. It's like, I don't remember. Especially this map. This map is so freaking, like, complex. But it's great, but I cannot remember for the life of me. So, like, I forget that, like, oh, if time runs out in Afterlife, I'm screwed. Like, in Beast Mode, like, I forget, because, like, Beast Mode in Shadows of Evil, you can press the right stick, right? And you can get out of it. Afterlife, you can't. You have to get back to your body. And that's just, like, that just ruined my day. It's okay, though. We'll get it back.
Getting paid ain't exactly at the top of my to-do list.
I'm spicy for you, baby. Oh, oh. Oh my. What are you gonna do when you get 100k subscribers? Dude, I don't even... I'm gonna make a 100k special video. If you ever saw the 50k special, that's sort of like what I want to do. The 50K was like a hype montage video. I love making those types of videos. It's like one of my favorite things to do because it just, they're fun to make. Not only that, but I rewatch them later. I just like making them, and they're really fun to put with music and stuff. So I'll probably make some hype video for just zombies and just my channel and just all the past together in one 100K video. No idea if that's going to be out on time or not, or whenever. Like, I don't know when we're going to hit 100K. That's the thing. Like, it seems like we're pretty close right now, but it could be a long time away. Because I was stuck in, like, 93K for, like, 4 months, it felt like, right? So, I honestly have no idea how long it's going to take. It could take forever. It could take a little bit. I don't know. Actually, I got to pause it real fast. Sorry. Griffin donated, saying, are you going to be in EE4C? Because I don't think that performance will get you there. Jesus. Yeah, like this performance right now. Yeah, I'm about to die right now. Yeah. I know what you mean, though. It'll be better, though. Like, it's hard to do, like, on stream. You know what I mean? Yeah, 25th Bam doing it again, saying, hey, JC, missed the last stream, but looks like I caught this one. Nice, 25th Bam. Thank you so much for the donation. I'm going to be donating last time, too. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Almost died. You see that? You see that? Bye-bye. Can I just get the B-23, please? This shit is nuts. Guns appear out of thin air. I like how I've been killing them like right there, so it doesn't even help the dog. That's how smart I am. Alright, will Dadfire ever have a pepperoni pizza date with Lex's mom? Oh, jeez. Oh, God. My favorite video is probably gotta be I'm in Love with Mercy. Dude, I love that video too, KT. It's amazing. That video was like a 30-minute video too. That was like one of the longest videos I've ever done. Hello, Jordan. How you doing? Says Jared. Yeah. What's up, dude? What's up? RIP. Am I actually losing subs? That would suck. I don't even know. It's okay. It's okay. We'll do it. JC, do you identify as a denizen? Probably. I'm not done with you. It's really hard to like look at chat and like concentrate on this. Because then if I just focused on the game, then people would be like, dude, you're not looking at chat. It's like, what do you want me to do, down in round 5 again? I donate, but I gotta get that Blackwatch Genji skin. Dude, that skin looks sick, dude. I saw it yesterday. It looked amazing. Kind of feel like I wish it took like more zombies to fill up the dogs, but you could do them all at the same time, so you don't have to wait for it to chew. Always been like my one issue with it, especially with the Ryzen Direct. Don't we get some kind of reward? All right, we got a decent amount of points. It's 2,000 though, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Let's try to get 2,000. Come on, come on. Oh, I didn't freaking get it at all. JC says my name. Box of muffins. Whoa, calm down. Yeah, voice crack. I know. Noctur Vruk, Vruk. JC, do you like Star Wars? I do. I don't like it as much as I used to as a kid. I was crazy about it back in the day, but I still love Star Wars. I watch it. Like, I watch the new movies when they come out. Didn't really like Rogue One as much as Episode 7, but that's just me. I know a bunch of people, that's like a really controversial issue. Like, some people loved Rogue One, and some people thought it wasn't that great. My main issue with Rogue One is that it was literally just Halo Reach's story, but as Star Wars, so I felt like I've seen it all before. And except Halo Reach, you are way more attached to the characters, so it's not as... Rogue One wasn't as impactful to me. But yeah, that's basically my opinion on Rogue One. I don't know why I'm giving my opinion on Rogue One. Just my opinion, man. Just want to put it out there. Really hope you reach 100K, man. We'll be far... Wait, I couldn't read the whole thing, no! I think you said you're starting your own channel. That's awesome. Geonuma or Doris? Definitely Doris, definitely. Like, I had to think about it because I love both those maps when they came out, but Doris just did so much for zombies. Like, it just did so much. All right, I'm going to do this. I'm going to read the donation in 1 second. 25th Bam. The key's not on that side, is it? I don't know. I still want to do this, actually, because I want to open up this little area. Freaking key, god dang it. Okay, this might have been a bad idea. Because I don't have any...
Shit's about to get ugly if I don't get some more lead.
Okay, basically, I wanted... Okay, that almost didn't work. What the heck? Alright, let's go ahead and do this. What the freak? Oh yeah, because the key's not there. I'm stupid. It's like, why is that not on? Alright, and we're going to go ahead and go down here and just turn on speed coal. Might as well get out of the way, right? Oh, it's double tap. Am I stupid? Where's the heck is speed cola? What? I'm going insane. I haven't played this map in so long. Guys, to be honest, I don't know what I'm doing. Am I about to die again? Holy F. No, I'm good. About to get killed, though. No, come on. Alright, got enough for the Uzi, come on. No, I swapped the Colt! No! Oh my god! Oh my god, I just betrayed us all! I just swapped the Colt for the FE, it was just impulse! What have I done? I just swapped the Colt. No, RIP Colt in the chat, guys. RIP Colt. The title of this video is now officially clickbait. Jesus Christ. No, what have I done? God dang it, man. No. Oh my god. I just swapped it, like, straight up. Because I wasn't thinking, I was trying not to die. I just pressed Y really fast, because I was like, well, my other weapons are gonna suck, right? It's the Colt. God dang it, man. God dang it. JC, transit, Shangri-La. Shangri-La's way better in transit. That's where speed Colt is. God dang it. What the freak, man? F and Uzi. I'm about to die, dude. Oh my god. I don't know what I'm doing. I feel so out of whack now. I just want to get some points. That's all I want to do. Oh god. Guys, what do you think? Should I restart? Tell me. Restart or no? Put yes if you want me to restart. Put no if you don't want me to restart. Whatever you guys want me to do. I'll do whatever. It don't matter. Oh, I don't want that. Oh, man. You gotta restart. Alright, people are saying... Are you guys saying restart? Don't say get Lex. I'm sick of that. Freaking hate when people say... Oh my god, alright, let me see what I said. Oh god, there's a lot of yeses, a lot of noes though. I feel like if I restart, people are gonna leave. Oh god. Yes. Sideways. Alright, guys. I forget that I can't kill myself. Man. How fast can this run out? I'm actually curious. Dude, we're so good at Call of Duty, dude. We're so good. Restart for the Colt's sake, yeah. I have the crossbones on PC, but I had, over the course of BO2, I had the knife and the freaking thing. I just got this game on Steam so I could stream, to be honest. Yeah, we're gonna do this again. Leaving. The people are like leaving. Hey, we're the freaking cult. We live by the cult, we die by the cult. It's our only meme. It's our only meme. What's your favorite regular weapon, JC? Is it beside the Colt? Probably the... Ooh, I don't know. I don't know. That's a hard one. I really don't know. What did I... What happened to Flag Taken? Oh, Lex happened. JC, you suck. I know. It's okay. It's okay.
Guys! Where the fuck are you?
Gosh, what? Alright, I need to read that donation because I missed it earlier. Hold on, one sec, guys. One sec. 24th Bam, have you played the new event in Overwatch? Got all the skins already. Ha, that Mercy skin, though. Yeah, the Mercy skin's freaking amazing, but no, I haven't played it too much. I played a little bit with Lex yesterday. I have a video coming, or should be a video coming sooner or later this week, about that event. I was playing with Mercy again, so new freaking video of Mercy. So that's hype. But thank you for the donation again, 24th Bam.
Hey man, crazy as it sounds, I think we can use these switches to get out of our bodies.
Split screen with dad fire. My dad's in another town. I'm 4 hours away from him. That's why you don't see any dad fire videos that much. I wish he was still here. Rip. There we go. Get Azura. Azura's not even alive. Where is Azura? Get to 100k and dance to Beep Beep, I'm a Sheep. What is that? Would you ever play Halo? Dude, I'm the biggest Halo fan. I don't know if you guys know that. Like, I love Halo to death. Like, if there's two games that I love more than anything, it's zombies and Halo. Like, I love Halo. I play Halo 5 a lot, actually. Not as much as I probably should, but I genuinely like Halo 5. A lot of people don't, but I love that they made it actually balanced again, unlike Halo 4. I've been playing... Halo was my first online shooter I ever played. So, like, it has a really special place in my heart, and the story is amazing. I love Halo. Would you... Alright, he was sold to... What? Let's JC do his thing. Yeah, let JC do... Thanks, Spooks. What is your opinion on 5? I love 5. I really like 5, actually. Really good map, in my opinion. It's complex, and... Well, it's not really complex, but it's a little hard, sure, but I like it. It's just an opinion, though. I know some people don't.
Ain't no way I'm letting you take a piece of me.
I forget in this game it's not a 2-hit down, or it's a 2-hit down instead of a 3-hit down.
I'm burning through ammo! What the fuck? A gun just appeared right out of that chalk door.
A gun just appeared right out of that chalk.
Fucking dog stuff. What's it do?
Halo is godsend. I love Halo. What do you think of the Halo 5 story? Halo 5 story, It's like it started to get better towards the end, but it was just too much like filler, and they false advertised the game. It's not the best Halo story they ever did, I say that for sure. But I don't think it was trash either. Like, I enjoyed it. I like the direction they're going with it. I think Halo 6 is gonna be absolutely amazing in terms of the story. I don't know. I just love Halo. Like, anything to do with the Halo story, I fanboy over. So like every little thing, I just love it. Just like zombies. Yeah, me and Edge still need to play Halo Wars too. Yeah, we really do. I guess I don't know what side the key is on. We're gonna figure that out. Let's go check over here. Actually, I want to see what side it's on. Ba-ba-da. Ba-ba-da. The key. Oh, it's on this side. See that little trick, guys, through the window, giving you those 2013 guides. Oh God.
Forgiveness ain't in my vocabulary.
Joseph Mags. Why not play with randoms? I don't know. I just want to do a solo one because we haven't done a solo one in a bit. Like, all the recent streams I've been doing, it's usually been either Edge there or Lex there.
Come on, zombie.
I love how you can get points by throwing grenades down there.
Dun, 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 dun.
My favorite YouTuber, Liam. Alright, thanks. I don't know if Liam's in the chat, but if he wasn't, you'd just say that about me. Then that's alright. I think YouTube's or I think Liam's the best YouTuber too.
Let's do it.
Come on, zombies.
Going for those headshots all day. Where the heck are the zombies? There they are. Come on. Here we go.
I'm all out. This is not good.
What is going on in the chat right now? Would you ever consider playing with fans on BO2 Zombies? Sure. Not this stream, though. But that'd be fun. I've done something like that before on BO3. That was a lot of fun. I think it was for our 70k special. Like, it was like this huge open lobby I did for like 5 hours or something like that. It was crazy. JLC Devin said, heal me. I need healing. Jeez. Carryover from EXO is as great as Mob of the Dead. You can throw grenades to get points. Now, I wouldn't say that, but I guess it is cool. Guess it is. I feel like I'm gonna die. Like, I just feel like I have the worst luck right now. I'm just gonna... Oh, I don't know if I should... I'm gonna get it. Alright, let's go do this thing. Let's buy this. And let's... Okay. Okay, what can I do? The thing's over there, so I need to buy... I'm totally gonna die, aren't I? I am totally gonna die. Like, I just feel like I'm gonna die. No, I know what I do. I always go to the dog first over here. That's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna go to the dog over here. Because F it, right? We're gonna go ahead and open this up. And just pray we don't die. How much is this door? Oh, it's 1,000. Of course it is. Yeah, this might be a bad idea, but... Let's just do it. Okay, here's a piece of the ass I get. Alright, here's one. Alright, just guys, just tell me to... Just do not let me forget about the cult. Like, just do not... Like, I'll try not to, but... If I'm in a rush... Ooh, man. Okay, I gotta get the Uzi. It's 1,500. Are you joking? Oh God. Oh God. Oh no. Oh my God. The clut. No, 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 no. No, you freaking. Oh, okay. We're just gonna go do the key. All right, cause like I ain't about this, dude. No, I'm just gonna go do the key, cause. Where the frick is the key? This is so bad. This is like so trash. Like, I'm so... Hey, there's the key, guys. We did it. Aren't you happy? Dude, oh, I'm not even going that way, dude. I'm scared. I'm scared it's gonna run out. Oh my God, I should have gone upstairs. I'm so stupid. Why do I want Deadshot?
I think
I'm so screwed. I'll look at the donation as one second. Jesus Lord. I'm just gonna die by one zombie. Thank God. Alright. There we go. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're safe. Alright, Tony Bandura is saying, I like how Lex won't play with you, but he'll go on your chat. I know, right? I know. Hey for donation, but yeah, I totally agree.
Alright, goofballs. You're in deep shit now.
He did play Overwatch with me yesterday, though. That was pretty cool.
make myself clear? Get down! Stay down!
I don't know. Alright, we got a full ammo in the Colt. I don't know what I want to do right now. Like, I feel like I need to open up the top, but at the same time, like, I don't know. Like, I don't remember how to play this crap, dude. Like, it's been so long. Like, I'm not trying to go for a world record here. Like, maybe... Jesus Lord. Hey. Hey, we're okay. We're okay, nothing. Hey, let's just open this up, dude. Let's freaking open up some doors, dude. You wanna open up some doors? Or we open up some double tap? You want to, huh? Hey! I think I'm going insane. I'm going insane. Okay, that actually helps. That Holy helps quite shit.
A bit. Was that dynamite?
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're gonna do. I don't know what to do, actually. Shoot, I wanted to open up the top, but then I kind of open up... No, I'm not opening this door. F that. I'm not doing it. Not doing it. How do I... Wait, can I not get back? No. No, I can get back up, right? Do I have to open this? For reals? God dang it. Alright. I don't... Dude, it's been so long. Alright, let's just... Alright, I did not go to that side, so let's just go ahead and... Yeah, let's just... Wait. Did you shout my friends Luke, Hamza, Charlie, and Shiv? There you go. There you go, my friend. Shout out to them. Alright. Da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. I can't go down there. I lost my chance. Maybe I can go... No, I'm not... I already turned that one on. Alright, let's get the gondola. And boom. We're looking pretty good now, boys. We're looking pretty good, boys. Yeah. That's right. Hey, zombie.
Let's get this fucking gondola moving.
Robbie, I have the ray gun. If you can pronounce my last name right, I will donate Desnos. 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 So Jordan, you're not going to stop streaming until you hit right. Exactly, Hunter. What's up, Hunter? We're not going to be done streaming until I hit it. Nah. I'm probably going to be only playing this for a bit, maybe like an hour or so. Because I do have like, I have some Spanish work I have to do tonight. I know I'm taking Spanish. I know. I know what you're going to say. Let's go ahead and, okay. Alright, we're doing okay. We're doing okay right now. Alright, that's gonna unlock the dog. We're gonna open the... Just go. Alright, hold on. I need to get some points. Oh, come on. Oh, come... Come on. Come on. No. You know what? F you. Oh, okay. Alright. Alright, you want to play a game, huh? Alright, let's just... Alright, let's settle down. We have the key, so we can just go ahead and... Unlock this little thing right here. There should be here's a little bright shield. And then we're gonna Okay. Let's go I don't wanna do this side. I need to do the thing. This is bad. I should not have done that, actually. This is not good. But we will survive. We will make it to the end. I don't know what I'm saying, but we'll just keep on playing. Let's jump up here. No, we can't. We're gonna go over here now and shock this, and then we're gonna go back around to unlock Jug, and then once we unlock it,
We'll take a Colt in our pocket, and we'll kill the zombies with our love.
Written and directed by Jesse Baffert. Thanks.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Sorry. Won't happen again, my friends.
Hey! What's your name? I'm gonna die today! What's your name?
I almost made that. I almost made that, by the way. I just want to let you guys know that I almost lived that.
What's your name?
Dude, where the frick? Go, stop. Chill. Dude, I'm not going to survive. Why are all the zombies out there? Dude, what? Dude, I can't live this. Yo, I can't live this. Oh, come on. Yo, I might die, dude. Mother effer. No, I might die. This is a bad spot. No, no. Oh, my God. Yo, what the freak? Are you joking? Why'd I have to die in the worst spot? Oh my god. Yo, I'm trash, dude. I can't do this map. I haven't played this map in so long. I can't do it. I can't do it. I literally can't. I can't do it. I'm not going, dude, I'm not stopping until we actually have a decent run. Like, I can't do it. I don't know what's wrong with me. Like, I don't understand. Dude, you hear what Sal said? He said we've been through this 50 times already. That's all I feel like right now. Dude, I'm really like, alright, we're speedrunning this, alright? Let's... Frickin'... Dude, I'm not giving up.
Sal?
I'm not giving up, dude. We're gonna have a good run on this map.
We had a plan. Gotta find the parts. Gotta get out of here.
This is so dumb.
Guys, you better take a look at this.
All right, zombie. Oh man, I love zombies. I mean, even though we're dying, it's still fun. It's still fun. Everybody's making fun of me because I'm not cussing. What, do you want me to curse? Alright, is the key over here this time? It is! Key's over there. Ain't that swell, yeah. That's right. Ain't that swell. Alright, let's... You know what I feel like right now? I feel like, where is it? Come on, load texture. It's not, the texture's not loading, but it says mine spelunking. It says mine spelunking. It was a buried joke. I feel like playing right now, buried, because Mama Dead's just now working. Yo, what's that noise? All right, please get sucked.
Tell me you're all serious,
there you go.
Right? Things look like your weasel's drawings.
JC, take off your shirt. Right? No, I'm not doing it. Not doing it. All right. Dude, I'm gonna rage. Give me the money. Yo, I don't... Dude, I'm done. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was so bad. This is not good, dude. I can't do it anymore. Can't play this game.
Come on. Come on. Come on. The goal, guys, the goal tonight is make... Okay, the goal tonight, guys, is 28K. Wait, did I just say 20? No. Sorry, 98K. I don't know why I said 20. I'm losing it. I have lost my mind. It's over, dude. It's over. Can't even do this. Yeah, but 98K is the goal. Jesus. It probably won't happen at all, but we can believe, right? What do you think about Team Fortress 2? I think it's a pretty good game. Yeah, the original Mob of the Dead video is lunch. That's when I started really doing zombies a lot. It was back in Mob of the Dead days. Everybody unsubbed at 28K. Oh man. Oh. So the key was on that one side again. We'll just. I don't know what we're gonna be doing. I don't know anymore. Oh, let's get that. We need that.
Looks like it's time to double down.
Time to double down.
Don't even think about it.
Oh, it kills him in the leg? Okay.
I need to find ammo real fucking soon.
Is he, what are your thoughts on Shaolin Shuffle? I don't know. At first, I didn't really like the look of it, but a lot of people are saying it's really good. Apparently, it's like better than all the other IW maps, so let's hope it is. I really hope it's good. I want it to be good. Trust me, I don't want it to fail. Does suck that the Easter egg ending got leaked, though. For that map kind of destroys a little bit of the hype for it. Max ammo. I don't know, dude. I'm gonna wait. I don't know why I jumped off. Ugh. That's really stupid. Okay, though. We can do both of these, probably. I'm just gonna kill some zombies. Oh. Is that the last zombie? No, there's a couple left. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's just go ahead and do this. Oh my god. Huh. Dude, I'm gonna rage. I'm gonna have like a heart attack. Come on. Dude, this one's the one that's AIDS, dude. I don't like this one, dude. Alright, there we go. Now we got that opened up.
Layers to this shit. It's like peeling back an onion.
We can go at the... I don't know where the box is. I didn't look up. But we can go do this one really fast down here. And just go ahead and get out of the way, you know?
That's a nice,
so let's go ahead and do it, actually. And I hope we survive. Okay, I forgot I had to turn it on. God dang it. This is what happens, dude. I think what I'm gonna do actually, wait. I'm gonna kill some zombies. Let me save like one. And then what I'll do. Alright, is there no. Okay, there's one back there. Alright, what we'll do. So we'll open up one of these doors. Okay, not that one. We'll open up this door. And I'll open up this door over here. And what we'll do is we'll go ahead and knock out all these other afterlife locations. And we should be A-okay. Let's do that. Okay. Calm down, zombie. I hear you. Are you... Whoa. What happened to remember that time when... I don't... Lex is just lazy. I don't know what else to say. It's like the only thing I can say. Okay, let me. I think I'm gonna do. All right, we're going to it here. It's a good place, I think. All right, let's quickly go down here. Go. I don't know if I can do this. Come on, go. Run, kid. Run, boy, run. Dun, 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 dun. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. I got that. All right, I think I'm running back, actually. No, I might be able to do it. Oh, shoot. I might not be able to do, guys. I'm quitting. I'm literally done streaming if I die. That's how, like, no. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Okay, that was kind of close. That scared me. That was a little bit too much, dude. I don't know. We got it, though. That was good. Hold on. All right, let's just go ahead and do this. And hope we don't die. If we die, it's okay. We got two more afterlives, right? I imagine this being harder, but maybe I'm just crazy. Is that it? No, still some left. Get that. I want the double point nuke. Right, let's get this. Let's get out of here, boys. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of. I'll open this because I have a feeling the box is. Yeah, it is. All right, give us like a mark too. Like that would be nice. That'd be really nice. And I'll take it, dude. I'll take it. Shoot. We need to go upstairs. That's where we need to go. It'll be good. Oh, God, I don't have enough. It's fine. We're good. I'm, like, concentrating really hard. I don't want to die. I do not want to die. God dang it. I'm sorry my nose is running, guys. I don't know why I've been sick. There we go. And we'll go ahead and go over here. And what we'll do is, if we die or go into afterlife, we will go ahead and do the rest of this. Let's open this. Get the part. Ah! Probably should have kept him. No. Jesus, Lord. Oh my God. Oh. This is what happens. This is my life. I'm so gonna die. This is not good. No, we good. We good, fams. Let's go, Colt. Let's freaking go, boy. All right, we good. We good, Holmes. I probably... I don't know how I didn't die. That was close. Let's just go ahead and open this. Let's just go ahead and open this. That way we have somewhere to go if we die. All right. Bum. Is it this way? Yeah, it's this thing right here. All right, we go in here. We go up. Mantle. Go back over here. Boom. I guess we'll turn on Deadshot. Why not, right? What else can we do? Is there anything else we can do? Anything else at all? Turn on the gondola. I think we can turn on the gondola. I think we can make it, actually. I think we can turn on Electric Cherry, too. Yep. All right. That actually kind of worked out. We should be good. If I can move... I haven't been looking at the chat, guys. I'm sorry. All right, we should be good. Okay. Jeez, they come fast, dude. Do you see that? It scared me, man. Come on, dog. There we go. It's hard because I don't have a second gun either. Well, I have the Colt, but, you know. Oh my god. This freaking game, dude. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Did we get... Alright, we finished the dog, right? So that's all we needed, right? Correct? Come on. Dude. Alright, we're just gonna go down there now. Right, we're good, guys. We used one afterlife to die, but I think we're okay. I think we'll survive this one somehow. I don't know how we're gonna survive this one, but I think we will.
Shit's about to get ugly if I don't get some more lead.
Yeah, I'm just gonna... I don't know what else to do. I don't know what to do. Dude, this is like so crazy. No, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it, guys. It's just the starting rounds in mob that I have so much trouble with. Like, I just have like the hardest time of my life.
This is getting old.
I'm just gonna get the Thompson and just pray.
One of these is all I need.
Just pray everything else works out. Alright, let's finish this dog. I mean, once we get Jug, I mean, we're pretty much good. I'll probably die right here, but... Come on. Alright. Let's do this. Where the frick's the other one? Oh my god. There it is. Alright, I did that one too. I did all of them, right? Yeah. Oh, dun, dun. Are you joking, mate? Dude, I don't even... Oh my god. Holy frick! Are you joking? This is the hardest crap, dude. Why is this so hard? I do not remember this being this hard. Am I terrible? Anal, dude, I ain't doing it right now, Stateless. I heard what you said. Thank you for the donation, but I ain't doing it. I ain't even answering. I ain't doing it. I'm gonna die. I'm legit going to die. Holy F. Oh my god. Dude, I'm done, dude. I can't do this map. I've died on round 8 like twice. I can't do it. What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? What am I doing? Why can't I play it? I got to round 60 like when I was 13 on this map. What have I done?
Through it another 50 if that's what it takes. 9:30, lights out. God begins his rounds. How we doing? Sal? Ben? You here? Plan. We had a plan. Gotta find the parts. Gotta get out of here. I think these kill you. Just not forever.
I can't even throw the grenade into the pit. He just missed it.
Oh my god.
Play is completely tryhard. We're gonna kill him one at a time. I was resting my hand. It's time. What if Bam just donated again? I think it's time to play Dissension, bro. Yeah. I know what you mean. Buried would be a lot of fun right now, but. How do you feel now that Avery has more subs than you? No, I'm joking. I love Avery. He's a good guy. I'm glad he got a freaking 100k. It just makes me like more encouraged to get there, you know? It's not like one of those things where I'm like, oh god, Avery got 100k? Rip me, dude. No, it's not like that. Dude, I'm just gonna like, you know what? This should finish the dog, right? That should finish the dog. Alright.
Don't we get some kind of reward?
Why is this door 2,000 points? It's always been 2,000 points for all eternity, but why? Why today must it be 2,000? For all the days, to be 2,000. Do you like ASMR?
You're gonna get fucked up good.
Is ASMR pretty fun? Yeah. I love ASMR.
No, I'm joking.
Just gonna talk like this the rest of the time, okay? Just gonna talk like this the whole time. Pray that we get enough points. We will never get enough points. We'll never. It's pointless. I'm gonna try to get enough points, but it's not gonna help. Nothing I do will help. I will always.
Don't know why
this.
I'm doing this. I'd rather just let them in.
I don't know what to do. I'm about to die. Dude, if a zombie corners me up this ramp. Okay.
We're gonna get the B23R. We're gonna use it because I don't have enough points. So we're gonna get this and we're gonna try to throw some grenades down here because that'll help too. It helped a little bit, see that?
Peeling back an onion or some fucker's face.
We're gonna
I love when I look in the chat and it's just like, I expect you guys to be like, lol, and then I just see some guy, he's like, you suck. I'm like, oh, okay. I know. It's been a long time since I've played on Alcatraz. We'll be able to get through it. Oh, someone just said I should talk like Glitching Queen. That's what I was doing, basically. I wasn't trying to talk about her, but I mean, now that you ask, I mean, that's how I would do the impression. Let's open this. Dude, oh my god, like, this is so bad. Dude, oh my god.
Sweet, we got the guns and we got the bomb.
Double points.
I don't like being toyed with.
Mother.
Maybe I should have toyed with you a little longer.
Guys, it's Glitching Queen. Today we're gonna be talking about an Easter egg on Mob of the Dead. And it's gonna be fun.
Seems we need to find a key somewhere, no?
I didn't get the Woody's key, I didn't get the Woody's key!
If I... Oh. God, if I don't.
You wandered into the wrong neighborhood.
I'm gonna get the key.
I got it, guys. Oh my god.
I'm gonna walk back up here because I can't open that door and walk all the way around the entire world. And that is what we're doing. She has a higher voice.
Hey guys, it's Glitching Queen.
I don't know, I can't make my voice that high. Well, I didn't think her voice was that high pitched. Can I open the door, please? Please, can someone let me open the... Wait, I already... Yo, I'm going insane, dude. I thought the door was closed. I'm freaking myself out, dude. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. What is this?
That's control valves taken care of.
What is my life?
Hey,
where am I going? There was something I saw. What am I? There it is. Jesus.
This may be useful.
And B23 yard clickbait. God dang, I'm sorry. I have the cold. I still have it. If I die, it's okay, because we'll open up the top, right?
Double points.
Looks like it's time to double down.
Alright, we're good. We're good. Come on. Can I need to finish this. I need to finish this one. Can I please finish it? I finished it! I did it! I did something! I did something! And I started the next round. And me. This title is misleading. You know what, Daniel B? Yeah, it is. It is a little bit. I will use the cult, though, once I get there. Oh, my God. Mm-hmm.
I know I'm being really quiet, but that is only because I just want to get past round 8. Can you move, zombie? Thank you. I don't know if I can do... I'm gonna lose this, aren't I? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I didn't die. Why is there... Can you chill out, zombie? Chill out. Go away. Go away. We're going down. We're going down. We're not shooting them anymore. We're playing this conservative, alright? Tired of that liberalness. We ain't shooting them anymore. We ain't playing this game normal anymore. We're gonna play it hardcore. Let's just wait and use them on every single dog. Because that's what's gonna work, apparently. And that's how I played this when I was 12.
Oh.
When I was 15, whatever. Same thing. We're gonna keep this door closed, we're gonna be hardcore. We're gonna kill this one guy, and we're gonna wait for Oh my, did you see that? He popped me up in the air! Someone donated. So it's Bam again. I look what it says in a second, my friend. Hold on. I gotta finish. Yo, they keep popping up. Alright, I gotta shoot. Jason Blundell, you have saved me. You have saved me, Jason. You have saved me, Jason. Thank you for the insta-kill, Jason. Jason, I need more. There we go. Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go. Come on. Come on, doggy. Come on, doggy. Come on, doggy. Please be done. Please be done so I can move on with my life. Please. Oh my god.
Something be happening?
Oh, that was the last ones. I'm buying this weapon. We opening up this door. I'm not using that switch because screw that room. We going to go upstairs and pray that we don't die. I'm going to buy this. I'm going to turn on Jug. I'm going to go down here. I'm going to hit this. I'm going to hit that. I'm going to go in here. Hit this. Hear the cue of music. We're going to come over there. And we're going to hit this. We're going to go upstairs. Next to all these retarded zombies. Pray we don't die. We're going to go this way. This way. We're going to shoot them. We're on a roll. I didn't even get Jug. That's right. That's right. That's right. We good. We good. We good. We are good, guys. Now I can actually concentrate my life. Holy. Holy moly.
Holy moly. Oh my god, that's a lot of points. That's 1,000 again. I don't want to go that way.
Oh! Oh, man. It's actually like, this map's a lot harder than I remember at first. Once you get the blunder, once you get the blunder get, though, you're good. But it's just gonna take a bit to get that. I'm gonna have to chill out in the gondola. That's what I have to do. I have to chill out in the gondola. I'm gonna buy this walk staff. Oh man. At least we have Jug now, guys. At least we're good. Guys, subscribe to JC if you haven't. This guy inspired me to play zombies. Oh, thank you so much. That actually means a lot. That's crazy if you watched me before you played zombies. That's like insane. It's really cool though.
Gotta go now.
What are we at? We're at 97,449. That's not too bad for being terrible, for being absolutely trash today. What was I gonna do? Was I gonna go this? I want to get the retriever. That's right. I also want to do. Oh, okay. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start buying some stuff. All right. We're gonna go down here. All right, we haven't done that yet. That sucks. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do these in like one fell swoop. Let's try to keep one zombie if I can. Am I? What? The last zombie? No, there's a couple left. Oh, good. I needed that actually.
That's a nice fucking treat right there.
Come on. Do not fail me. No. 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 Another max ammo. What? All right, it's the last one. All right, we got another donation. All right, Guardian Light donated. Yo, what's up, brother? Love your new video. And man, loving the Mob of the Dead stream. You are amazing. Keep the great work. And oh, you still have it on. Frick, dude. I forget every time. God dang it. Someone needs to remind me at the end of the stream to unban Guardian of Light. I'm so sorry, dude. Like, honestly. I need to just, like, reset all that. Like, I really do. I keep forgetting because, like, once I get to the end of the stream, my brain shuts off a lot. But thank you so much for the donation, dude. I'll try to remember. Edgehead, if you're watching Edgehead, please remind me at the end to, like, do that. That's, like, really important, actually. All right, we're back. Thank you so much, though, Guardian Light. I'm sorry, dude. Shoot. Oh, I don't know which... I need to buy this. Okay. Alright, here's what we'll do. We'll use this. And we'll try to do everything super... I don't know, dude. Oh, man. I'll try it, dude. I'll try to see... Oh, dude, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Alright, we got that one, though. We got that. That's good. Oh man, dude, I don't know, dude. No, I'm not risking it, dude. Oh, I could probably. No, dude, I'm scared. No, I didn't even use the key yet, anyways. I'm scared, dude. I'm not risking it. I'm not risking any of this. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna open this, and we're gonna go ahead. Frick, I need to use another one, don't I? Oh, man. Oh, man. It's 2,000? What? Why is that 2,000? Okay, let's just go ahead and get the retriever.
I do this for my own amusement.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, baby. Alright, so we have the retriever now. So that's good. So we can get the Bundergat soon. But then what? I gotta think about this. This is... Alright, let's do this. Okay, let's do this. Alright, jump up here. Come on. Go this way. Turn this off. Come outside. Go down. Run straight to the other end. I'll hit double tap if I can, but I don't know if I'm gonna have time. And do that. And then press double tap. And then I think we're good. Hold on. Freaking nose is running. I'm sorry, guys. What are y'all even saying right now? Hold on. Mute my micropass and blow my nose. Hold on. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. I'm going to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back in just 2 seconds. Just give me a second. Just give me a second. That's what I get for being sick. I'm just trying to stream. Okay, where? Oh, shoot, I just... Alright, where are we? Okay, so... We'll go ahead and go down here and do the whole thingy in the tunnels, in the laundromat area. And then we're, like, almost good, I think. We only have, like, one more thing to do, I think. Look, we have... Why do we have no pieces? Where are all the pieces at? Wait. Who knows, dude? Does it, if I kill a zombie, does it end the round? Thank God it doesn't. Come on. I love the hellfire over there. It's really cool looking. Come on, come on. Alright, we got a decent amount of points from that too. Alright, there's a couple left. Last guy over there? Alright, we got the sheets. Got the sheets. Alright, now... Well, we also had the retriever, I didn't even use it. So let's go ahead and go up now, I guess. Did we get a donation? Jesus Christ, we did. Guardian of Light, donate again. Don't forget to blundle, but $15, dude. Oh my God. Thank you so much. I'm sorry I missed that. I must have been away when that happened. Oh, shoot. Did my thing just like die? What just happened? Oh God. Hold on. Pull this back up. All right. Don't forget to get Blundlebus and the Jet Gun. Please, thank you, Owen. Much love, brother. And I would love a stream with you and Lex doing Mama Dead EE. Dude, that'd be fun. I would love to do that with Lex if you want to. But we will get the Blunderbus, a Blundlebus. We'll get it. We'll get it, my friend. Thank you so much for the donation, dude. Like, for real. Like, I know you always donate, like, in every stream. It's insane, dude. Like, it honestly means a lot. I'm sorry I missed it, dude. I just, like, I don't know. I think it must have been when I got up. I don't know where to go. I guess I need to think about this. What am I trying to do right now? Alright, we got... What pieces am I missing, dude? Oh, we're missing the one in the war, like, upstairs, right? Oh! I know which one we're missing. I need to go get this one. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do the skulls, too. Because why not, right? Unless, like, yeah. Because I only want one... What we'll do.
Now we got ourselves
that. Alright, we need to get this. If I remember correctly. Got it.
Interesting.
Haven't forgot that. Alright, I got one skull. Oh god, one of them's in one of these. Wait, what was that? I forgot what that was. What the heck was that? That was an Easter egg too. That was part of something. Dude, it's been a while, dude. Holy. Oh, shoot. Break. Oh, no. Oh, no, no. Come on, zombie. Come on. Let me go around. Let me go around, zombie. What was the thing for? Was that for the spork? Was that for the spork? I honestly don't even remember. It's been forever. Right, let's just open this. This is making an annoyance, actually. All right, this was in... It was one of these, right? It was in one... Was it this one? It was. Got it. Alright. Okay. Okay. God, I'm trying to think. There's one upstairs. We'll go ahead and go do that one. JC, don't read our chats, then you can't continue. I read it, buddy. I read it. Sorry, I've been trying to concentrate ever since we've been, like, being, like, terrible. Oh, yeah, it's for the spork. Gotcha. I knew it was for... It wasn't for the main one. Like, it wasn't for that. That noise freaks me out, that beeping noise. Alright, the other one is over here. Whoop! Got it. Look at over that skill, here. Dude.
I found something.
And then... I can get the spork. I mean, I think I can. I forgot exactly how to do it, but I know you get the spoon from, like, it's been a while, dude. Like, I'm telling you, I haven't played this map in, like, literally over a year. I think I played it, like, for a little bit yesterday, or a couple days ago for some gameplay, but that was it. Just cause? Guardian of the Light, dude. No, dude. Don't just donate just cause. It's okay, my friend. Thank you so much, but it's okay. I'll get the sport. I'll just pay money. Why not, dude? Or I get the spoon. Wait, how did you... Wait, you know what? I don't remember this at all, because it's been so long, that I want to actually, like, figure this out again. Okay. I think I have to press the bathtub first, don't I? I think I do. If not, I'm like an absolute idiot. You guys don't understand. I don't make videos like doing gameplay on old maps. Like, I was always a storyline guy. You know? Okay, I'm pretty sure... Do you press it first? Wait. Hi, my name is Edgehead. You may not know me, but I've been watching you since 4K. Love your bit. Edge, is that you, my friend? Are you? Is that you, buddy? Thank you so much, dude. Holy crap. Freaking... If that's not Edgehead and someone else, thank you as well. But I don't know. I don't know if that was my buddy or if that's someone new, but thank you. Dude, everybody's saying Afterlife behind the poster. Tomahawk the poster. I did. I did it earlier, didn't I? Wait. Oh, you have to ride the plane first. God dang it. God dang it, I forgot. You guys don't understand, like, I don't even know. I don't know what I'm doing in my life anymore. Alright, we're just gonna get the other skulls. I remember where they are, I think. I think there's, is there four or five? God, I don't know. I'm about to find out. I got the one in there. Alright, I got three so far. There's one more, I think. Why is everybody saying call Lex? Is Lex, like, trying to call me or something? No, I don't think he is. Don't spam that guy. You made me think he was here. Alright. I'm gonna try to get going down. Of course I can't. No, I can get it jumping though. Got it.
Okay, I got it.
Was that the last one? I think that was the last one. Oh, we still haven't done this. That's what we haven't done. Heck. Let's go get this part over here. Oh, no, the dock one. Ah, just remembered. See, I didn't need your help. I got it. Should be able to get it to right about now. It's not there. I have forgotten where that one is. There? It's not there. It's on one of them. We will figure this out in due time. We will... Find out next on Sonic X. Got the oxygen tanks. What's left? It's over. Oh, somebody just donated again. Ah, there it is. Got it. There we go. Now we got it. Oh, Guardian of Light. Don't know if you heard Billy. If you heard Billy, he actually said Mercy. Overwatch DLC confirmed. Oh, and I'm a Mercy main and Zenyatta the homies. Dude, Mercy mains unite. Dude, Mercy mains unite. Mercy mains are the best. You are the nicest people. See, I'm Mercy main too. Thanks, dude. Mate, I almost want to tell you to stop donating because you donated so much on all these streams. But thank you, dude. It's freaking crazy. I guess next step, guys, is to get the next thing. Someone else donated again. Let me read this one as well. Sorry. Just want to say that both you and Lex are my favorite YouTubers. You've helped me in many ways. Thank you for all the videos you make because they brighten up my day. Loving the streams too. Keep it up. Mr. JC Lexi Fire. Love the name. But dude, that, honestly, that means the world. Like, you have no idea. Thank you so much, dude. Like, that's if there's anything that's worth it about any of this, it's that. If I could just make anybody's day a little bit happier, dude. It's all I want. It's all I want. That's like been like my philosophy on this channel since like the very beginning, pretty much. Well, the game just lagged for a sec there. That was weird. Alright, I don't know what to do. I guess I can go get the Blunder Gat. Don't really want to get it yet, because I need points, you know? I think we might just stay down here. I don't know. I don't know what to do, actually. I think I might stay down here. Jesus Christ, I forgot about him. Oh my god, I forgot about this man. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna die by this guy, aren't I? Yo, I got a nuke. Hey! Hey! Stop hitting me! Oh no! Oh no! Can you go away, please? Oh god. Guys. Dude! What the freak?! Let me move! Oh my god. Oh no, this cannot be the end. Are you serious? Oh my god. This is effed! Guys, Luke Anderson, I see your donation. Let's just read this donation really fast before it gets hacked. Sup, JC, glad I got to catch this stream. Been a long time viewer. I'm glad you are back on YouTube. Dude, thanks, Luke. Thank you so much, dude. Stakey World also donated saying, Substance 30K, 100K is on the way. Keep the grind going. $5 as well. Dude, thank you so much, Starkey. Thank you so much, dude. But you've been subbed since 30K. That was the Zetsubo days. Zetsubo days, dude. And yeah, 100K is on the way too, buddy. We'll get there. But thank you so much for sticking around for so long, man. Yeah. All right, we're about to die. Oh! Can insta-kill work on him, please? Oh my god! Oh! No! No, no, no! I don't want to go down here! No!
I like blades, they're more personal!
Dude, this is F, dude.
Talk to the knife.
Dude, can you die? Die! No! Please tell me these are the last two zombies. Please. Are these the last two? Dude, I'm just gonna hold the retriever, dude. I think those were the last two. Okay. Alright, we're okay. We're okay. Will this be a rip, JC? Find out in the next episode. One man, one goal. Yeah, dude. Guardian Light doing it again. Shout out to the mods in the chat being so awesome as hell. And thank you, JC, for all you do. And dude, you should go buy Bioshock 1 and stream it, please. I'll buy it. I don't know. I don't really have time to play it, but I played Infinite, though. It's freaking amazing. I want to play it someday. I'll get it someday. I'm sure I will. And this is the end. We'll be right back.
god. Hunter donated, say, hi, JC, man. I mean, I've been watching you since we sat near each other in 8th grade history class. I knew you're probably going to die the next few rounds. Yeah, I died, Hunter. I died. Remember, when in doubt, just go to the rage cage. Oh, man. Thank you so much, Hunter, for the donation, dude. I had a feel that was you when it said Hunter. God dang it. And we died. You predicted it. Of course. I knew Hunter in real life, guys. Hunter was actually on his channel a long time ago in the 2013 days. Guardian Light also did saying shout out to the mods in chat. No, that was the one I already read. 25th Bam was the new donation. 420 saying congrats on making it past round 8. I think you jinxed me, dude. 100k hype. Yeah, you jinxed me, dude. Thank you for the donation. But thank you, guys. Oh, god dang it. Guys, I think I'm done. I don't know if I can do that again, dude. I don't think I can do this anymore. I don't know what to do. I just took out a Nerf gun and just shot my camera like a billion times. Luke Anderson said this is for a rip you just had. Thank you, dude. Thank you. All right, guys. I'm probably about to go, though. So, oh, man. I don't know what to think. Dude. I'm sorry. I really thought that we would have actually done good, but we just could not do it. We could not do it to save our lives. It just didn't work. I don't know why. Like, it was like the worst experience I've ever had. Like, I just couldn't do it. I don't know. I don't know what else to do. Everybody says one more. I don't know. I don't even know how many people are watching. Who's watching? Let's see how many people are watching right now. I'm actually curious. Oh god, I'm gonna hear myself for a second, probably. I mean, 300 people? Dang. Someone just donated again? Did we get another donation? Bless the families. Saying season 7 comes... Oh, Jesus Christ. Season 7 comes Saturday. Trixie will be in it. Is that an MLP? Is that an MLP joke? Thank you for the donation, but... Freaking Trixie. It's sad that I know that character. At least your stream didn't crash like Noah's. Yeah, I don't know. guys, dude, I think I'm done. I don't know if I can do that again. I don't know if I can do it. Everybody keeps donating. Sorry for the juicy die right when the donation came out. Yeah, dude. Thank you though. Guardian Light donated again. Jesus, please don't go play more. Maybe get edge in the game. You guys do it. Alright, here's what I'll do. Alright. I'm gonna call Edge. And... I'm gonna call Edge. Because you guys are being nice to me, so we'll play one more time with Edge. Please answer, Edge. Edge, I'm gonna hang up on you. I'll call Lex too while we're at it. See if anyone wants to play. Anybody gonna play? Anybody gonna join? They don't care about me, guys. Edge says Skype crashed. Are you serious? Dude. What the f... Does no one... None of my friends even care. I don't... If they're not answering, I'm just gonna go. I
don't know what else to do.
I gotta eat dinner though too. It's 8:42. I still haven't ate, guys. Hello?
Hi.
You wanna play, dude?
I'll get you past round 10.
Dude, you know what? I don't even want to play now. You just said that.
I'm sorry. You're having some serious problems, though.
Just join my game, Edge. Just join my game, please.
Okay.
Please join my game.
Okay.
It doesn't even say I'm on. Alright, here we go. It doesn't let me invite you to the.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yep. Alright, now it'll let me invite you to the game. It's not letting me invite you to the game. There we go. Did you get that?
I did.
Oh, man. Did you hear that just lag?
Yeah. Why is
it's playing the song twice.
Yeah, it's playing for me twice, too. What the heck is going on?
What?
Why is it playing twice?
Dude, I don't know, because there's two of us now, so the game doesn't know what to do.
And people say PC Master Race. That was not a shots fired, I swear.
Oh, God. Why are you, Weasel?
Why not? Oh, wait, you already shocked us, didn't you?
I feel like you're a little loud. I'm going to have to turn you down, dude.
What we should do is we should do the Easter egg so I can kill you.
You want to pass over?
No.
These are the spots.
No. We should not, dude. I think I'm like dead inside right now.
I don't blame you.
Like, I just tried so hard to get past round 10. Like, I tried so keys on this side. I just tried really freaking hard, and it just did not work. Everybody's saying the sub counter froze. I don't think it did.
People just still... aren't subbing.
Yeah, I think everybody just stopped. Oh, Bless the Family's doing it again. My dude, don't forget about Sunset either. Oh, God. Why the MLP jokes?
Oh, by the way, that was me that donated.
I had a feeling that was actually you, because it just said Edge in all caps. I was like, that's probably you. Just like, Edge.
And then Hunter copied me. That was amazing.
Oh, yeah. That was fun. That was very fun. I think my mom just texted me. Oh, no.
She's watching.
She probably is watching. I'm sorry, Mom. I got a little upset earlier. It's okay. I will never give up the fight as long as the voice inside.
What song is that?
Doesn't matter who was wrong and who was right.
What song is that?
It doesn't matter. That's the song. It's cool, it doesn't matter.
I've never heard that.
It's a Sonic song, dude.
I've never heard
open
that.
Open the door.
But I had 2,000, I could have opened the top.
Shh. We have a little dog.
Edge, you have to keep the Colt too, by the way.
Oh yeah, I got this.
That's what Mountain Dew just said that in the chat. That's what we're gonna do. Oh my god, I'm about to kill myself with this grenade. There we go. I almost died because you were in that corner. Oh my god.
I gotta kill this one.
Wait, don't.
I'm gonna go hide over here while you train. I'm gonna kill this one.
We only have two afterlives now, though. Now we gotta do the whole, like, two-player crap where you have to actually pick up it. I'm gonna die, dude.
You've got
this. Dude, I'm, like, out. Dude, I can't do this game.
Keep killing freaks. Something's definitely gonna happen.
You see me just miss? Alright, let's... Wait. Please be the last one. Don't even get the nuke.
Yeah, I know.
Did you open up the top door yet?
I did not.
Oh, I'm getting the nuke then. Not those points. Don't really like doing it again. Say, mate, when you play zombies together, some. What does that say? And when you play zombies together soon, man, we should play Garrod. Freaking Garrod is the best. It's the best, dude.
No, let's be real. Zombies in Spaceland.
It's the freaking best.
We had that argument that one time where I was just messing with you that whole time.
Wait, what were you saying?
Zombies in Spaceland's better than Garrod Krovy.
Dude, I don't know why you even try it. You can say something like that. Like, that's ridiculous. Alright, let's go. You want me to open it? Of course. Of course,
yeah,
it's me.
I can't
dude.
Even get up there yet.
Don't kill anymore. You.
I had to kill one. Hey, I'm in afterlife. I'll get some stuff.
What? You die?
Yes, I did.
Guys, he's already dead. You guys said he was the savior and he's already dead.
It's not my fault. You ran up there without me. Left me with all the zombies. Now you're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
Oh, come on. I kind of want it to happen.
Now you don't have any point. Wait, no, you do. You do.
Yeah, I do. It's just.
It's been a while.
Going afterlife mode. Okay, I'm coming back.
Yeah, you're gonna have to, like, you can't go that way. We're gonna have to wait for the zombies so you can open up the door. Everybody's saying, wow, 1080p. Yeah, I'm trying to do 1080p 60fps on streams now. Trying to, at least. Oh god. Alright, go up.
Okay.
You're good. I think you can make it. No, not that way. Not this way. This way, you.
Oh.
This. You. We're doing the dog.
Oh!
Open the door.
It's a dog.
Open the. Everyone's saying the sub count is broke. Probably is. Is all? Wait, did we not?
No, we haven't been down to the area with key yet.
Alright. Dude, you see that? I almost died. You see that?
The dog just bit me.
Dude, I love that. Alright, wait. We can do this. We can do this right now. Alright, you kill one.
Why me?
I'll kill it. Alright, you got it. We can do it right now. We have enough.
We don't
have enough. We do have
bad.
Enough.
We cannot be just training it together.
We got it. Stop killing!
You're gonna die.
No, it wasn't. Go, run through. We're gonna do it this round, dude. We're not giving up. I'm killing one more.
I'm gonna hide in here. You can use that.
Yeah. We're doing it this round, dude. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of waiting. Alright, we got it. Is that the last one?
No, there's still one or two more.
Oh my god. Alright, that's gotta be it. That's gotta be it.
I don't think we've hit six yet. Oh no, we have.
Alright, let's go. This way. Alright. I'm gonna go. You got the gondola open, right?
The gondola? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got it.
Right. Good. Good, my son. Good.
I also got the Speed Cola door.
The Speed Cola door. Oh, should we do any more then?
I don't know. I mean, you still have an afterlife, don't you?
We'll do it down here.
Yeah, that's actually a good idea.
All right, you just...
Want me to buy it?
I'll buy it.
Okay, Ray Liotta.
Awesome. Some guys... Wait, JC's sub box is broken. You talking about the sub counter? I'll try to fix, guys. Let me try to fix. Wait, can you hold this on real fast?
Yeah, I just need to take it down here, though, so it should probably not be down here.
I'll wait.
Go hide over there, maybe.
I'll go hide by Thompson. Alright, everybody's saying it's broken. Let me fix this if I can. There we go, I fixed it! Wow, we actually have a lot more subs than I thought.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm so disappointed, y'all. First the world grind, EE, but can't get to round 10. That's how we roll. This is literally exactly how we roll. Somehow we did that Easter egg, but we can't do this.
I'll just say it now, 3 hits.
Oh my. Guardian of Light donated $20, dude.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, he said, JC, what the frick is a... What the frick is a Groff module? And Owen, mate, your sub counter is actually... We got it, though, we got it. Dude, thank you. Dude, for real. Honestly, dude, like, for real, you don't have to donate anymore, dude. For real. Like, you've donated so much. It's insane. Thank you so much, but, like, holy frick, dude. $20, almost dropping a Moab, dude. Jesus. You're insane. It's like, it's almost gotten to a point where, like, it's almost become, like, a thing where you just donate that much, and, like, I don't want it to be.
It's a tradition now.
Yeah. Oh god, where do we go? Where do we go now? Yeah, I'm not gonna have dinner, am I, tonight? What was that? What'd you just do?
I hit the Easter egg song.
What do you have to hit? A bottle? Is it a bottle?
Yeah. Little bottle of whiskey, I think.
Yeah. Alright, I don't know what we should do now. I guess you wanna open up the door so we can
I can't. I don't have enough.
Oh.
So all we could do really... I mean, we're going to need to kill the zombie anyways, but you still have an afterlife.
Yeah.
So what I'm saying is just turn on Jug and then we'll do the other stuff later.
That's true, because I get it back.
Yeah.
Oh.
What was...
Okay. I go ahead and kill him by a dog. Actually, don't.
Yeah, I'm going to wait until you're up. Wow, you actually did it.
Yeah. Dude, if you die...
I'm not going to die.
Swap your pistol either.
I won't.
Don't lose Colt. JC, you're my dad, okay? Says Dylan. Okay. Thank you for the donation, Dylan. Oh. What kind of FPS is that? So smooth? I'm glad it's smooth, but we're playing 60 FPS. I got my FOV a little higher if you're talking about that. Alright, we should probably kill someone. Oh! We're good. We're good.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
How many zombies do you have over there?
I have a lot. It might still spawn, to be honest. Okay.
I'm just gonna knife a couple so I can get some more points.
Alright, we got all of them. Alright, here's the one. I don't know who should buy this. Who should buy this?
I should, because there's a more expensive door up there, I think.
Okay, okay. Jesus, whoa, we gotta stop. See, yo, we gotta, yo, no, Edge.
What?
Hold on. Do you have zombies with you?
Yeah, I do, why?
Holy frick, dude. Is that real? Did I just see that? Hold on, I gotta look, but I can't look right now, wait.
Do not go in there, that's where all the zombies are.
Might as well just kill them. Alright, they're kind of slow, so keep both of those.
Yeah.
Yo, this donate. Jesus, dude. $50? Yo, this donation goes out to the mods in the chat for the people who can't donate but want to. Oh, and I'm donating to Edge, not you, JC. F you. Just kidding, man. We'll love you. Jesus, Guardian of Light. Holy crap, dude.
This thing ain't doing anything without electricity.
I was talking about dropping a Moab. You dropped two. Jesus, dude. Thank you so much, dude. Holy. That's like the second. That, dude. You've done this now, like, multiple times, dude. Different streams, like, you're insane, man. Like, holy crap. Like, I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Where the frick is the shield piece? No, you already got it. I was like, where the crap is it? I think my mom's texting me. Let me see if she's, like, watching my stream, because she's texted me 6 times. Why aren't you studying? Are you live right now? So sad. Daisy, this is our dog. Daisy hears you and is barking, looking for you. Sad face. Joe, where are you? You look sleepy. What? And then my stepdad just texted me saying, RIP your dog. What? What? Hello, Troy and Mom. Hello.
Let me guess. We need to shoot it with lightning bolts?
I don't know what to do now, guys. What should we do? Should we buy this one, or should I get
a
jug?
We could buy this, or we could go up on the gondola and buy a couple more things and do more stuff up there, like get the key and stuff.
Yeah, let's go do that.
Okay.
Should I go ahead and buy... No, we won't buy Jug yet. We need all the dogs, though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we should have the retriever now.
We are out of here!
Yeah, everybody say a shout-out to Momfire in the chat. I don't know. Momfire.
I don't think she'd like to read that chat. I totally did not just try to lay in front of that perk.
Be nice, though, guys. Don't be weird. I guess we should go get... Wait, we don't have the key, right?
The key's on the... Yeah, on this side.
Which side?
It's on the electric cherry drop-down side.
I wanted to buy this side, though, too. So we can get... I'm going to buy this.
I mean, I have a... Afterlife I can use over here.
I'm buying... Oh, shoot. I just...
You still have an afterlife, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna get the key and stuff over here.
Okay, I have the retriever.
Was it something I did?
But we don't have any points, though. I thought we'd have more, but... My stepdad just texted me again. College, you should study, is what you should do. Okay. I ain't doing it. Not now. I don't have anything to study for. I have nothing. I have homework I gotta do in Spanish, but I got time. It's due at midnight, so I gotta be off in probably within the hour. Which kind of sucks. But we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. This stream's definitely not going to go over 4 hours or anything, guys. It's definitely going to be probably just a 3-hour stream. Where do you want to go, Lex? Or, whoa, I just called you Lex. Jeez.
I mean, I mean, you called me, so.
What do you want? What do you want to do?
I opened. I got the key now, and I opened up the laundry room.
Oh, nice! You want to go ahead and do it?
I mean, we could.
I can't go over there.
Oh.
Do you have the afterlife for it or no?
Actually, I don't. So that's actually a good point. So I can't start it.
I can start for you, I think. You want me to use my afterlife? Might as well, right?
Yeah, probably. I mean, what else do we have to do up here?
Yeah, true. Let's go and do it. I might. This could be kind of interesting. Oh no, I went the wrong way. No, I didn't. Where the frick am I? This is bad. I never know what to do. Yo, I might die.
Hi.
Hey. I'm a ghost. Going ghost!
Really?
Yeah. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
Oh, the zombie's down here.
Oh, no.
Are you gonna get back there?
Oh, no.
If not, I won't be able
to... Got it.
Okay.
Got it.
Should I start this? I might have to kill the regular zombie, though.
You can start it. Just try to get some points, because we need points right now. I don't know if any zombies come to me. They actually... No. Yo, he just teleported away from me.
This is a lot easier than I thought it used to be.
I was reading the chat, Spooks. I was. I'm trying. Oh, nice. That actually saved me. I'm gonna open up. I'm gonna open this door. This door is weird. Nice.
Start.
Alright.
Find the rest of the stuff.
Do you have zombies with you?
Yeah, I have one.
Right, there's a lot next to me.
I'm gonna open this door. So we can get back and forth between these areas.
Gotcha.
How did so many zombies... Oh, the round ended, didn't it?
No, I don't think it did.
Oh.
I think it's just they spawned somehow. I'm back, JC. Did you miss me? Witty Witster? Missed you. I missed you, too. I missed anybody who just came back. Like, I feel like everybody left a while ago. Oh, no, my mom texted me again. That's scary. Alright, I got the last zombie. What do you want to do?
How much is the door to get to, like, the spiral staircase?
I don't know. I think that would be a bad idea.
Really?
Yeah. We need to survive.
That's 1,000.
I need B23 ammo.
Yeah, that's actually a better idea. Getting ammo.
Yeah, let's just do that.
Okay.
Get the retriever.
I have it.
Okay, good. Someone just... Guardian of Light just donated again? Wait, how much did you... $20? Dude. Hold on. I'm gonna probably die reading this. $20, dude. Love the stream, JC. Edge is so much better. It's better than you. What the frick? Edge is for you, FJC. First in World Grog Krobe, and he came and built a shield. Love you, JC. Oh, my God. And shout out to Momfire. I love you. Shout out to Momfire. Thank you so much, dude. Like, you're insane. Like, oh my god. Let me see what she said, by the way, since you said that. Mom Fire leaving live stream. Keep it clean. Love you. Love you too, Mom. Thanks. Oh, Guardian of Light, though. Jesus, dude. Almost died. Are you good, Edge?
Yeah, isn't there, like, isn't this a spawn spot for... An acid piece.
An acid piece.
Acid kit or whatever. Oh, it didn't spawn here.
don't know. You talking about the bullet thing?
The acid kit.
Yeah. Dude, I don't know what you're talking about, dude. I'm gonna play this map. Alright, let's go to... I don't know what I want to do.
Just get points. That's what we really need. And maybe a better gun.
The box on the other side? Yeah.
Yeah, it's in cafeteria. Oh my gosh.
You dead?
Yeah. Don't even want to know how. I totally did not run into the electric door.
Oh my god.
At least I can get some more stuff, I guess.
We got another max ammo, too.
See, I got speed coal. Let me turn on double tap.
Yeah, try to turn on everything you can.
I think everything's turned on now.
We don't have the we don't have the roof open up, though, do we?
That, yeah, I can't get there, though.
We're still good. We're doing good. Alright, try to save a zombie if you can. We gotta get jugging stuff. You have a zombie?
Yeah, I have one, yeah.
Keep him.
Okay.
Just trying to get some points here.
I'm gonna put some bullets into him just to get some points.
Alright, do you wanna ride the gondola with me or no?
You don't have to.
I probably should, just in case one of us goes down. Just to be safe.
What is going on in the chat right now? Momfire, you raised a horrible person. Oh no. And the promo Mercy can use a cult on Mob of the Dead as well. When I get money, I'm going to donate and post some gate. What? Keep it clean. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I guess we try for it.
We both suck. Oh.
Oh my.
Okay. Let's see, where is it, isn't it?
I'll just get it, mate. Oh, you gotta jump. Jump. You got it. Yeah. We gotta live, dude. We gotta live.
Yeah, just use the health retriever a lot.
So I'm trying to do. I got that skull. Oh god, no. We have to kill him. We have to kill him. We have to.
He locked down the. Oh, he's dead.
How'd you kill him so fast? What? I thought he was about to lock down Jug.
No, he locked down the crafting table, and then I killed him instantly.
Oh my god. I got Jug. You should get Jug. You need Jug. Get it. Get Jug. Get Jug. Alright.
I got it.
Nice. Nice. Alright, now we need to turn off the... We didn't do the electricity yet? Did we turn it off? You didn't turn it off last time, did you?
No, because that door wasn't open.
Oh, frick. Okay, you want to get in the little gate thing?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going in Afterlife right now, okay?
Okay, I'm getting in there.
I'm doing the one... Don't get in there yet. Okay, I'm doing the boxes first.
Tell me when you get close.
I don't have to do any over here right now. Okay. I got that one. And I'm coming back.
Oh.
Alright, you in there?
I'm coming. Okay, do it. Already carrying a piece.
Oh. Why would you pick up the shirts? Why would you pick up the shirts?
I forgot you can't carry more than one.
No. You just use your freaking afterlife. God dang it.
I mean, okay.
What is this chat? Dude, I don't know.
Wait, isn't there an afterlife thing in there?
What?
What?
Where's the nearest afterlife thing other than in there?
Just use it. There's enough, dude. There's more than enough time. What do you need it for?
No, I didn't know where the afterlife, like, thing to go into afterlife mode was near there.
It's in there. Oh. It's just right. It's literally in the front door.
Okay, I'm in there. I'm in there.
You freaking scrub.
Come here.
Someone just donated. I gotta wait. I'm coming. Do it. Alright, we're good.
Okay.
Now go check what it is. Go check where it is after you come back to your body. Someone else. Wait. Hold the zombie real quick. If you don't mind. Someone, someone donate again. Guarding a light again. Dude. Oh, he said. Alright, last donation, by the way. This one is for my homies in chat and the wonderful KT, the best mod ever, by the way. And Edge, you are a baller. Love you, man. And oh, that JC guy, you're cool too. Love you guys. I'll always be here for you guys. Much love. Winky face. Guys, let's get a Guardian of Light in the chat. The Guardian of Light, like, frick, dude.
He's so nice. And yeah, he's banned.
Oh, yeah, I know. He's like, banned, too. Like, we can't even, like... Oh, I'm not forgetting. I'm gonna fix that. I'm gonna fix that tonight. Guardian of Light is, like, a legend, dude. Thank you so much. Oh, man. Alright. I guess I'll open up some of the bottom things. Right?
It's best to do it from here, yeah. Cheaper.
Can we even do it from here? The store's 2,000 in it. No, it's 1,000. Oh, shoot. We're gonna have to do this mid-round. Just go back to the thingy.
What do you mean?
Like, you don't... I don't need you. I don't need you right now.
Wow.
We just end
just
the round.
Just say it.
I'll end it.
Okay.
I actually remember how to do this, surprisingly.
Oh, wait, what?
Yeah. It's 1,000. Unless I die by a zombie. Give me a new afterlife. Come on. Come on, game. Give me a new afterlife. Give me a new afterlife. Give me a new afterlife. Give me a new one. There we go. Four. Six. Eight. Four. Six. Eight. And I have, oh crap, I have 60 seconds, I forgot about that. That might be the death of me, to be honest.
I can get it.
Can you?
Yeah, I'm getting it.
Okay.
Since the kill. Okay, it's open.
Nice. Nice, 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 nice. I think I'm just gonna open up this last door, to be honest. Cause like, you have an afterlife, right?
Yeah, I have an afterlife, I can get the
That we don't have to ride the gondola anymore. Bum 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 ba boom ba 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 boom ba ba. Alright, let's go put our piece. Which piece do you? Oh, okay. You have the last afterlife. Just go use it on the top floor, you know?
Yep.
It'll be good. Try to keep... Don't kill all of your zombies, because I'll keep one.
Oh, I have a bunch, so don't worry.
Oh. Feels good, don't it? Yeah, these are definitely the last ones.
Ba-da-da.
There we go. Last zombie. Oh my god, almost ran into a wall. That was weird. Everybody streaming right now? Is everybody streaming? Revive me, I have afterlife. Yeah. Same, dude. Same. Ja-dum-bum-bum. Alright, tell me when you did it. Because we have the whole thing done, right?
Yeah, I crafted the zombie shield near your electric chariot, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let me go and do this.
Do you want to get, the Hell's Redeemer?
Oh, yeah. Isn't that like, is that so many kills or what? I think so. Did the zombie die?
Yeah, he did. He did. We need to go. Run away. Run away now. We might die here. This might
all
be
I have it. Is a B-23.
Right. Same. Same.
Well, and the Colt, so let's be honest.
Yeah, dude.
We're good.
We're good.
Hey, let's go.
Hey, dude. How are you doing? I'm getting that Uzi. Sorry.
Don't even think about it. We still need the key. Which pieces do we still need?
One in the.
I'll get the one in the staircase under the staircase.
Okay. What else? I'll get the speed color one.
Okay.
This might be a problem though. I don't know if I'll survive.
You have the tomahawk. Good for tight situations. You wandered into the wrong
neighborhood. Can I pick up the piece, please? That's a lot of zombies. Oh my god. Oh. Boom, there we go. There we go, guys. Our goal, upgrade the Colt.
Oh my gosh, guess what?
What?
We made it to round 10.
No, we didn't. No, we didn't. What else? I'm gonna go put on the last piece, actually. We have to fly the plane if we want the Redeemer. We have to fly like really soon.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there to place my keys.
I love this map. Got a lot of points. That's control valves taken care of. Okay, that's a lot. This is bad. That's everything. Hope we can make it to the roof. Ooh, that was close. You wanna get anything else or no?
No, I'm good.
Alright. I'm gonna put this on and we're gonna go.
Okay.
Do not pack a punch or anything.
Get on.
What?
Get on right away.
Oh god! Hey, we did it! Alright, remember, you cannot shoot on the bridge.
Yep, I
remember. You cannot shoot or use electric cherry or anything. You shoot.
I don't have electric cherry.
Yeah. Is it before round 15 where it's like one hit kill?
I'm pretty sure. Strange
fucking story. Does it glitch
out sometimes?
It does. If you can't die either, I don't think. So, like, alright, we're going to round. You have to get 50 kills, right? You get 50 kills and hear a noise, correct?
Yes.
Guys, I'm sorry, but this is going to be a little AIDS. You're going to see Brutus, and he's going to stomp around, and it's going to make the stream really hard to watch, but you got to do it. I don't know where you want to train at.
You train, and I'll stay back here and just kill zombies as they come to me.
All right.
And just keep training even when...
I don't know what that noise was. I think we just began it or something.
Yeah.
Alright, so guys, if you guys don't know what we're doing, basically we're trying to get the Hell's Redeemer, which is the upgraded tomahawk. And the way you do it is you gotta get, basically, we didn't throw our tomahawk in the wall. Did we have to do that?
No, that's after.
Okay, it's after. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, and we have to get 50 kills with the tomahawk. And then, I think it's 50.
And then once we get 50, we throw it back in that lava pit where I was throwing grenades earlier, and our Redeemer turns blue and it's upgraded. And you can't shoot or anything on the bridge, so I have to keep using the tomahawk all day. I'm not even gonna get the nuke.
No.
I only want to chance it. Okay, that's a lot of Brutuses, actually. Come on, tomahawk. Also, the shield. Oh, you did that.
Oh, wait. The tomahawk picks up it.
Oh, my God. Oh, man. Wait, people are saying you have to survive round 15. I don't know if it's 15.
I don't think you have to survive.
I thought you had to get kills.
Just kills.
I just screwed you up, probably.
Yeah, you kind of did.
It's fine. It's fine. We're okay. I didn't even look at how many kills I had.
Let's just go for a couple rounds.
Yeah, I'm just going to I'm going to go for 200 kills. And I think once I get that, we'll be good. I think it'd be more aids than the whole three quarters of the stream. We didn't do anything but flounder. Jeez. I think it's still working because we got the noise.
I just don't understand the whole noises thing. I thought that was the completion noise, and then it does it like randomly while you're doing it. So weird.
This is a new record for Jason. Dude, I made it to 60. I'm all dead back when I was 15. Back when I was good at zombies.
Lies.
I swear to God. It's like nothing nowadays, though. Garnia Light donated again. Oh my God. I can't read that right now, buddy, but... God dang. God dang, man. Alright. There's one Brutus gone. Fun fact, did you guys know that Rick Toffin's voice actor Nolan North also voices Brutus? Just fun fact for you. I almost have 200 kills.
I'm trying to get to 140.
Who's that? I think after this round I'll have it for sure. I keep getting the noise, you know.
Yeah, the noise keeps playing. I just don't understand that.
I don't know.
It's at the end of every round, actually. I just realized that.
Maybe let's just go past round 15.
Okay.
And we'll see.
I like how the zombies don't spawn back here.
Yeah.
So I'm just like free.
God dang, they're bouncing a lot. Look how many points I have, too.
Yeah, this gets you a lot of points.
I will be reborn again.
You should get like 750 per Brutus.
Yeah, that's true. Here we go. There you go.
All right. We're doing okay.
Oh God. Ta-da, dun, dun, dun. Sorry.
It's okay.
All right. I didn't hear the noise.
Yeah, I didn't hear the noise either.
That's not good. I heard that noise. Where's he at? There he is.
Dang it. You missed. You missed completely.
I was hoping
you
wouldn't see that.
That was horrible. Oh!
Run.
That may be the end.
Oh, that may. You are dead.
Yeah, I'm dead. It's fine, though. We're okay. We're okay, you know? I'm just like, you know, I'm just trash. That's fine, though. Just gonna, you know, stick this in there.
Oh. God,
I gotta get my gun! Oh.
Did you get it?
What the?
Oh my god. Save me.
Oh my god! nothing. We didn't. Nothing happened. We're good. Goodbye. See ya. You can stay on the bridge if you want.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Let's see if this worked. It worked.
I wonder if mine works.
I'm gonna go get jugged.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
I'm not reviving you.
Oh, I'm good. I have an afterlife still. And there's an insta-kill. That'll help.
Oh, baby. Get that double tap. Get that double tap. We're gonna go down and get some jug. The cult saved us. It saved our lives. My buddy Connor just texted me. What did he say? I should probably not look at my phone when I don't have jug. Holy crap. I need to get jug. He just texted me saying streaming. Yes. yes. Connor's one of my apartment mates.
Yeah, what was that? Dog soup?
We got jug though.
I took your damn head off with that one!
Alright, we got all the skulls, right? Did we get all the skulls?
I have no idea.
No, we didn't. Stop lying to me, Edge.
What? I said I have no idea.
Alright, Connor said, you want Waffle House soon? Yeah, that'd be pretty good.
I'd never eat Waffle House.
Oh. No, what have you done? Oh no.
I'm okay, I don't know about you.
Oh no. No. I just want the Redeemer. I think it's the last zombie. Yee. I just texted him yee. I'm not finishing this. I just put Y-E. I didn't want to finish it. Do I just have to get it back, right? Wait, what
no,
do you get?
Not yet. You have to wait a couple rounds. Oh. Or a round. Full round.
We forgot. Wait. Someone said you forgot the roof. Oh yeah, we didn't do it. I don't think we did the cell either.
Yeah, we didn't. That's right.
I'm gonna go with the blunder guy, then we good. See guys, it actually worked out in the end. I don't have my tomahawk to get the skulls!
Oh, I do, but I'm getting rid of it.
Edge. You bastard. y'all just hear what this man just said. He had this tomahawk. He just threw it in front of me. He just threw it away. Now we can't get the skulls. Now we're all dead. It's over. Where's speed coal? Oh yeah. Let's see. Do we have speed coal on? Don't.
Okay then. Speed cola is. I want to say no.
It's on.
Oh.
Edge in the past. Thank you. We're turning that on. Edge now. F you. All right. Now all we need is what? Electric cherry. Yeah. All we need. That's all we need. We
That's
good.
All you need. I'm getting dead shot.
Calm down. Calm down. A girl just texted me. Who? Conjolee. Conjolee, shout out to Conjolee. I don't know why she just texted me. I think, is she watching the stream? Probably not. Brutus, can you calm yourself? Oh my god, I gotta see what this-
He locked down the box.
I can't answer this right now, Conjolee. I can't. Daily streams again, JC? Says Luke Anderson. I don't know. Not daily. Pretty quick, though. Oh, we almost died. And freaking Guardian of Light donated earlier, and I forgot to talk about it. I need to. I think it was Guardian of Light. Yeah, it was. It's been a hectic couple rounds, though. We've been streaming for 2 hours and 14 minutes. I'm going to try to keep this under 3 hours if we can. Right around that mark. Alright, isn't... Wait. Is our retriever back yet? Oh, it's blue now. Alright, I can do it now.
I wonder... Nah, I probably can't do it. I probably have to wait longer.
What else do I need to turn on? Is there anything else I need to do? Do I need to do anything in Afterlife? Do I need... Well, a Golden Spork. Should I do that?
We could, yeah.
Oh, I need my retriever back for that.
No, you don't.
You do. You have to throw out the spoon.
You don't have to throw it at the poster. You have to mandatory.
Shh.
You can just go up here and shock it from here.
Alright, really. Look how sick this is, guys. If you guys never played this map before, look. You get the new one in Afterlife. Is there anything else I need to do?
You could shock the spork. Their spoon.
What do you mean? Where?
If you go to the top by electric, don't do it. You don't have enough time.
No, I know what you're talking about. It's in that weird place, right? The big,
There's a little hole, and you can shock it from there.
No, I thought it's on the. I'm going insane, dude. No, it's not. What are you talking about?
You can get it without doing the poster. I'll show you.
No. You're lying.
I'm not lying. I used to do it all the time.
What are you talking about? You have to hit the poster. Wait, what? You don't have to hit the poster?
No.
What do you mean?
I remember doing it without having to hit the poster. Maybe I'm going insane. Maybe you're going insane. We'll figure
you
it out.
You have to hit the poster, dude.
Want me to try right now?
I'm hitting the poster. It
no,
didn't
don't
do
hit
anything.
It.
What are you trying to do?
Okay, I'm going into Afterlife. I'm going to try it.
What do you... Where? I want where you... I want to watch where you go. Where are you?
I'm right up here.
Okay. Did you do it?
I forgot. It's right here.
That's my life.
I think that's why the hole's here.
That's my life. No.
I don't know where it's at. I forgot. It's been
you
so
have
long.
To do the poster, dude.
Maybe you do. Maybe my friends just always did it and I always hit it from there.
You have to do the poster.
I call baloney.
What do you mean? That's the whole point of it. That's the whole point of the poster.
The poster just opens this spot. So you can get in here and shock it right from here.
Dude. No. Dude, why does it work? It doesn't do anything. God dang it.
And then that opens this up over here.
All right, yeah. Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, but you could get it without having that open.
No, you're lying to me. What would be the point?
I'm doing it. Not having the retriever, so you do it that way.
Oh. Alright, and it's on the ground in here, and you shock it.
There you go.
Yeah, and it laughs. And then you're like, oh.
Then you're like, oh.
And then you go over here, and you're like, oh, spork. And you get it, right? And we have to, oh, we still have to build the acid kit, don't we? It's okay. It's all right. We're good. We're good, Holmes. Hey, got it. Oh. Maybe I should have toyed with you a little longer. Oh. 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 All right, we need to find the other. Where's the other kit? Where's the kit at? Where's the kit at?
What are we doing?
Damn right, you better fall down.
I still need to read that one donation. It's not here. The fr.
What do we need? So we need the briefcase?
Yes, this is what I'm looking for.
And
it's over here. It has to be. Where the frick is the briefcase? No. It's over here. Yo, where's the... Did we just have like an Uzi upgrade? Where's the briefcase?
Isn't it?
Nowhere, dude.
I think I know where it's at.
Where? Name it, dude.
I'm not gonna go up there yet. Let me see.
I want some ammo right fucking now!
Ooh. Hey, JC, I love your vids. Been watching for a while. Hope you get 100K. Thanks, Drunken Tom. Thanks. Someone said, whose birthday is it? And somebody said, it's Jesus' birthday today. It is. I guess it's Good Friday for a lot of people right now.
I got the Easter, right gun too.
Wait, what? Really? The acid kit's in here, isn't it? Okay, I thought it was in here. Am I insane?
Let me get it.
No, alright, this kit's in here. This
sure
one's
this
in here.
Important, Weasel?
I think I found it.
Easter's. I thought Easter. Yeah, Easter is his birthday, not Good Friday. I don't.
Found it.
Actually, it's kind of confused. Wait, was it really right there? Oh my god. Dun dun dun, Joe.
Do you have the?
Don't mind if
I got the shield. Thank you, TV Lamp 1129. Thank you for reminding me. All right, I'm gonna go build the kit.
I don't,
Edge. Thank you. Thank you, my friend.
I need to put the gat inside.
You open this door. Why would you ever do that?
Why not?
That destroys the training spot.
Training? We're not gonna be training.
We didn't do the one on the roof yet. I don't think so. We need to refill the plane too. Alright, got that one?
Okay, I got it.
There's only one more. Someone said do your homework, JC. Why Sweet do you enough. Abuse me, JC? What do you mean? I know Easter's when he rose. I know that. I know that. That's what I was saying. The day he was born was Christmas. Like, there's like, it's, I don't know, there's a bunch of religions, guys. I don't want to offend anybody at this point. And plus, I'm kind of loopy right now. Like, I feel like I'm delirious, so I feel like whatever I say is going to be insane. I've been playing this for like 3 hours.
Did you pick it up?
What?
The blood
Let me make sure I did this one.
You don't have one of them because you haven't picked it up yet. Wait, did we get the one?
What?
By the gondola?
Oh my god.
You're an idiot.
Dude, last time I threw it in the other cell and it worked.
The heck?
What?
My guy just dropped down and said, oh, F.
What am I, where am I going?
You have to go to the God. Desk.
No, I know. It's just like, I get so sidetracked because I start looking. I'm reading this donation once I get spawner yet. Here we go, guys. Finally.
Old timer for you, H7-2P.
Oh, that's creepy. All right, let's see what this said. Okay, for real, last donation, I promise, little JC. Your guys were in camo jeans in a snowy environment. What the freak? Oh, and tell Edgy is actually the bomb, and JC is the victim. No, just kidding. Love you, brother. Peace out, mate. Still can't chat. Dude, I will fix it. I will find a way. Tonight. Does he even look at the chat? I got you, Arden. Gotcha. So close. You're so close to it, man. Hope it happens really soon. Thank you, Bugga. Thanks, dude. Do the golden sport? You say sport? I gotta make the acid gat now.
I got the spork and I put it into the blood.
You what?
I got the spork and put it into the blood. Now we can get the kills.
The noise this thing makes was really satisfying.
Oh, I like your weapon. We're totally not twins now.
What? Come on.
I already did it.
Alright, there's mine. Now what?
Now we gotta get the kills down there.
Yeah, right? And then what? Then when does the hand come out?
The hand comes out after it makes the laughing noise down here. After kills.
And then you just place it?
And wait? No, then it'll come up with the spark.
Oh, that's right. It comes up with it. I don't know why I was thinking you placed it.
Don't you have to get kills with the...
Shh. Yeah. I kind of forgot.
That's one way to do it. I can think of plenty more.
Dude, this is such a loud gun.
I know.
How do you... Wait.
What?
How do you have one?
You just realized
Wait,
that?
What the freak? Oh, you got it out of the box, dude? What the heck? Like, what? I'm like, this ain't no Slickifier duplication thing. Like,
I made sure to hit the box before you got it.
Oh.
I was scared. I wanted one too.
Keep doing it, man. I thought you had to do it around the showers, but maybe not.
No, it's anywhere in here.
I always did it around the showers just in case.
I always did it over here, so I just camped.
Scrub. I think it's... Is it kills or is it rounds? I think... I don't know. I think it's kills. I don't remember how many you had to do.
I don't think anyone actually knew the exact count. They just got killed.
Come on, zombie.
I need to zombie.
Took an arrow to knee. What?
What is this, Skyrim?
Guys, we're at 97,581. That's actually not too bad. We gained, like, I think, like, what, 200 this stream? That's awesome. We're 2,500 away from 100k. That's actually not that far when you really think about it. Because as soon as we hit 98, I feel like people will start seeing that and they'll be like, let's get them there. You know what I mean? I feel like if somebody sees that somebody's at 99k, they'll subscribe.
Yeah.
That's just me, though. We're right at that moment where, though, it's like, it's right before that happens.
Yeah.
But we'll see.
You actually gain a lot when streaming.
Yeah. It's because YouTube promotes it and stuff.
Yeah.
It's just like because people can see who's live streaming what.
Oh, we did it.
Yeah, we got it.
Keep walking, you fuck. See what I do next.
Ooh. Let's go this way. Golden Spork's so awesome. It's one of the coolest Easter eggs. Definitely one of the coolest. Alright, let's... We got the Colt. So we saved the Colt. We upgraded it. We got the Golden Spork. Oh, here we go, guys. Oh, yeah. Golden Spork hype, guys. Let's freaking go. Oh, God. The insta-kill right now, anyways. I love this Golden Spork music.
I love this map's music. Wasn't this the first map with music that changed when you went to different places?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, it is. That?
Well, like, it was different music every place you went in different areas.
Right. One's the hospital room. Or the medical room.
I think this map had its own soundtrack.
Yeah. This is the first map they had environmental sounds. Like, they had different environmental sounds for a lot of places. Which every map has done that now since, pretty much.
Yeah. Even Barry did it, didn't it?
Yeah, Barry continued it.
Yeah, that kind of surprised me, to be honest.
Barry was a lot better than people say nowadays. I don't know why people like Barry.
It was good, it just was too easy.
Yeah, it was too easy, for sure.
I remember playing to like round 40 with Yodi Slayer.
Yeah. Oh man.
And it was just like, he uploaded a video about it. And it was like, this map is way too easy.
Man, I miss Yodi Slayer.
I know, he was amazing.
Guardian Light doing? I thought you said it was the last.
He said that two donations ago.
Jesus. Dude, we have so many points. Look at this. We have like everything.
I don't mind shooting anymore. How many times have we rode the plane only once?
Yeah. Damn. I need to see what this donation said, but round's still on. Oh, let me see what it said.
I like a little bit of mass slaughter.
Okay, for real, last donation, I promise, little JC. Your guys are... What? I thought I already read that one. That was the last one I read. What the freak? Where's the new one? I didn't show up. Wait, hold on. I love wasting my ammo with the Colts. It's so much fun. Alright. Let's see. I have no self-control. But seriously, last donation. Autobots rollout. Okay, I love that freaking... That was one of the best videos. This is Call of Duty. Oh, mate, can I get a shout on Twitter? I'll love you forever and ever, mate. Do you have a Twitter? No. I don't like doing like shout outs for donations because it's like I don't want people to think that, you know, that you have to pay money to get a you know what I mean? Like, that's just something I don't want to do. Because people have asked that before, like in donations, like, hey, can you shout me out? Like, if I donate $50, I'm like, no. Because it's like, you know, it's no offense or anything. It's just I don't want people to take that as you have to donate to get subs or something. You know what I mean? It's just like, it's kind of a bad... It feels wrong, in a way. Where the frick is that?
Don't mind if I fucking do.
Okay. I don't know what... You want to do Rage Cage?
What's that?
Follow me.
Is it the cage down here?
No. Follow me. Follow me, my friend. Follow me.
Where are you?
Come down here. Where are you?
I'm down by the docks.
Come to the cage.
Oh, is that the cage? Is it the cage I'm thinking of?
Come to the rage cage.
I've never seen this series. I don't know.
It's an old series. It was one of the first series I ever did. It. That's cleared out. Oh, no, it's not. We good? He is totally over here. Rage cage. Yeah. Rage cage. He's going to die.
I saw you in that cage over there.
Oh, no.
How many drops did we just get?
A lot. A lot, dude. We gotta stay in here. This is the finale. We cannot leave this area. We'll actually survive a long freaking time.
Oh my god, I'm missing.
Oh my god. If you guys don't know, the Golden Spork lasts till what, around 30?
33.
Jesus.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh. Oh, that guy's still alive. That guy was still alive. This is the Rage Cage Challenge, my friends. If you don't know, let me pull the chat out so I can see it again. Jesus. Imagine PhD on this map. I know. It'd be so good. Yeah, Arjun said about time he gets to 100k, guys like the stream. Yeah, guys, if that'd be awesome if y'all could all like the stream. I've never asked for that before on all the previous streams. I barely ever ask for likes. That'd be awesome. I don't know how many likes we have right now. I need to check. Let me check, actually. How many do we have? What, we're at 681 likes. Guys, can we get to 1,000 likes? Is that possible? Is that possible? Is that possible to do? Should be. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Let me see if I can... Alright, this is still working. Good. Yeah, see if we can get to 1,000. That's the goal. That's the goal for the stream. Get to 1,000 and survive in here. So we'll probably make it around 30 in here, to be honest.
Can't leave the cage.
We can leave... You know what? It's freaking... Got the Mark II over here. Where is the zombie? Alright, this we can do this, alright? Like, he's taken 10 years, alright? That was not the last. That's the last one. Now we're back.
Why don't you lay down?
Guardian Light doing it again. Dude, Guardian Light! Stop, mate! Stop! I have a problem. I need to stop. Last donation. I just have to respond since I can't time chat. It's all good, brother. I'm more than understand. I hope you get an amazing grade on your courses, JC. You should go to E3 with Lex, by the way. That is actually a plan. Oh, not with Lex, but I'm going to E3. So that's pretty cool. Don't you just love how wasteful that was? That was so wasteful.
You stole my kill.
Look at that. We're too pro, dude. Wait for it. Wait. There we go.
Da 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 da.
Thank you, though, Gary Light, for the combat, the coursework and stuff in college. It means a lot. College is pretty tough. I have it kind of easy this semester, though. In just terms of, like, how my schedule is. But thank you. Because we are nearing the end. It's actually going to get pretty hectic here in a week or two. Especially towards the end of the semester. The finals week, going to be insane. Going to be absolutely insane, dude.
I've done this before. Believe me.
I think Dylan's back, actually. I hear him talking. I don't even know what I'm doing. I probably need to blow my nose, dude. Can you protect us for a sec?
Yeah.
I gotta click on this really fast. You're not gonna protect me. I wanna go to E3 Bound Broke. See you there in 30 years. Oh no. I don't know why I laughed at that. It was just kind of funny.
You're so mean.
No, dude, like, it's honestly pretty expensive just to go to California. Like, when you really think about it.
I've looked into it, yeah, it is expensive.
I think it's like $600 for the plane ticket for me. And we ordered that plane ticket a month ago.
You see, when I looked, it was probably about $400 if I was to go for the plane ticket.
It's like $600 for me. Where are you at again? Michigan?
Yeah, but I'd go out of Chicago.
Oh, I don't know where that is. I'm in Alabama. I can't even imagine where other states are. Like, I know where they are but on the map, but like, you know what I mean? Like, I just can't even like think of like how the distances and stuff. It's just like, I've just been in Alabama forever. Wait, let's wait for it, and I'm just gonna kill myself with the cold. Ready? I did not even kill him.
My game's gonna crash.
I'm getting so many points. Oh, I'm out. Michigan is beautiful during the winter. Is it?
It really is, yeah.
Etcha says this.
And the fall as well.
Someone said, don't fly United, bro. No. I think we're doing Delta.
I mean, those plane tickets probably are cheaper, though, now.
It's 6 a.m. for me right now. Good night, just good night, Mr. Mr. Acetos? I hope I said that right. Are you guys actually telling him to strip? Whoa. I did not see that. Who is he playing with? I'm playing with my buddy Edgehead. We did Grog Krovy together. We streamed Grog Krovy 36 hours straight. He's Edgehead's not a YouTuber, but he is a good man.
That was a big fucking boom.
And Weasel is a good man, too. Did you hear that quote? Oh, it was amazing. Why did I just throw a grenade? That grenade fell down the map. This is like too easy, actually. JC, on the next chair game, are you gonna do the streams you did? Oh yeah, we're gonna do streams on the next chair game for sure. Going for Easter eggs. That's what I'm all about. I love going for Easter eggs. Like, I know I was sucking it up today, but that's actually like the funnest thing in the world for me, is just to do Easter eggs. Plus, we don't do Easter eggs by ourselves. You know? Like, no offense to anybody who tries to do it by yourself, but like, I don't know. I've always felt like
the zombie.
Yeah, you need stuff like that, and like, that's honestly, if there's one reason why we actually did it, it's because we worked together the entire 36 hours that we did it. It was me and Edge. There was other people, yes, but I mean, we are the ones who went through like the entire freaking journey of that.
Still feel bad for Oni.
Yeah, Oni too. Mario, our friend, he couldn't get it with us at the end, but he was with us for most of the time. DC was there too at the beginning too.
Oh, that was a really good video on his channel, actually. DC is a genius.
Oh yeah, it was. It really was. I sure don't sneeze. Did you hear that?
You just missed.
Yeah, I did. I'm sorry. Did we ever hit 1K on the stream?
I think so.
Do we?
Yeah.
Let me check.
Oh, today?
Yeah, like right now. Oh, well, we're at 770, guys. See if we can hit 100K. That'd be great.
Dang, that's more than you had earlier.
Yeah, dude. All right, oh shoot, you might have to protect. I have to like reload everything. I wish I had a third. I need a third monitor really bad, but I don't have room. I don't have that. I don't have room for it.
Oh, I am out of acid yet.
Oh no. What the freak?
Never mind.
That could have been worse. I do every time. Hi, JC, what's going on? Just, you know, shooting the Colt. Shooting the Colt camper.
Grenades for days.
Die! But you want to be. You look, watch this. Try to get in now, so. What? There. Wait. Wait, how do
you. Just went now. Place it.
It wouldn't let me. Oh my god, I got killed in 2 seconds. Thanks, Jimmy. It was your idea of the shield. You make it break. Hey, what's up? I'm almost done. All right. They want to go eat some Waffle House. They're asking me. Why didn't he pack a punch? Dude, we ain't pack a punching, dog.
That makes it way more easy.
We would literally never die.
I know. It's sad.
We'd be here for like. We're still not going to die. Like, we're almost out of ammo, sure, but like.
We still have the golden spork. We'll be fine.
I'm just spray. Dude. Where the frick are the zombies? Can you. What? How is there a crawler? How? How is there a crawler? How does it crawl? I'm trying to think. It's somehow it must have got hit from up there. What the freak, dude?
How is that
even possible?
Oh, you shoot the explosives, maybe hit it through the wall, maybe?
I don't know, but that was weird. How much ammo do you have left? How much ammo do you have?
33.
33? We wasted. I'm hungry. It's actually trying to make this hard, though. I'm out. This is way more epic if we use Golden Spork and stuff. This kid just watching him use them. Oh my god, you have the Mark II still. Jesus. Lord help us. Edge's laughter can cure his. Yeah, it can. Yo, JC, what's your PS4 username? It is JCBackfireYT. So just my YouTube name with a YT at the end. Same with my gamer tag on Xbox. L4CG is the best gun in zombies. That is right. That is correct. No. No. Oh my, it's gonna. I'm not using any more ammo. Stream's gone long enough. We're using Golden Spork till we die, Edge.
Yeah, go ahead.
No, you stop.
I'll have
stop.
Some clutch moves.
Dude, we got this, dude. Okay, it's actually getting kind of hard now. Dude, knife.
I don't think I am.
You weren't, though.
I play quatch with you. Feels good, don't
it? Oh, my. Yes.
That helps.
Oh.
Oh, wait.
Oh. Yo, they're getting so glitched, dude. They're not even attacking us.
They're attacking me. Hey.
Oh, you were about to kill me. Wait. Dude, I was about to pick that up.
I want it. Oh, no.
Stop shooting. Yo, me and. You are my dad. Lex is my mom. Liam is my sister. And Azura is my brother. Your brother's dead, dude. Oh? Azura's dead. Where is Azura?
Hey, dude.
Did we just get... Alright, that should not be possible. We should not be able to get stuck on each other as we're ghosts. What is this? That one poor zombie. He's trying so hard to kill us.
Don't revive me yet.
It's so cool if the Redeemer could revive. There needs to be a third one. There needs to be a third one called the Hell's Reviver. You know what? That needs to be a thing. You put on the song.
Maybe. I'm gonna die though. No!
I'll turn up the song. A little quiet.
It's quiet.
Why is that so quiet?
Didn't even go for you.
We go. Where do we go?
Where are we going? From here, we need to kill Brutus. That didn't work. Let's revive ourselves and hopefully survive. Where is Brutus? I don't know. He's dead. Were we all blinded by fear? What did you just say? Hey! Come in here, you frick! Come in here, you frick!
No one was harmed. Show them you're okay.
Show them.
Men down.
What? Meme Snuffler keeps asking me to take off my shirt. He said a billion times. Stop. You can't take this. The rules.
That's the rules, man. We can't take off our shirts. Banhammer.
Fight, fight, fight. Kiss, kiss, kiss. He was like... Oh, I can't even see that. That just looks weird.
You're out of the frame. You're trying to kiss me out of the frame.
All right. I'm out.
Yeah, hurry up. We have to go.
Ow!
I'm awful!
I have the,
Hey, Edge.
Hello.
PC is gay. Trailer Park Boys. We just made babies. Hey, KT. Were you suffocating under that pillow?
You need to revive.
You revive?
What? What are you even doing here?
He just saw my Nerf pellets on the ground. I got mad because I died one time and I just started shooting at my camera.
What kind of freaking stream is this, man? You going crazy or something?
That thing's like 5 years old, like 10 years old.
Yeah, these are the old school ones. They don't make these kinds anymore. Except you have to crank, you have to shoot, then pull this back.
Yeah.
So you have to take your hand off the...
It's really stupid, actually.
The new ones they make are pretty cool.
Really?
Yeah, there's some that shoot the little yellow balls. Go ahead. You get the first hit. I want to tilt this up or something. All right. Here, I'm all yours.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
I'm about to suplex you.
Revive me!
Okay, I got you. Okay.
What am I listening to?
No! Zombies! What the freak are you doing?
Freaking get out of here, dude.
What just happened?
Alright. That's enough. That's enough.
Take them off now.
I'm not gonna lie, that was a little gay.
I wasn't gay. This is gay.
All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. It's been a good one. We've had some.
You stutter?
Dude, I will effing destroy you, dude.
Dude, if you get back out of that chair, I'm gonna kill you. You better stay down, boy.
That was actually like, that sounded like it hurt though when I threw that Nerf thing at you.
Yeah, it did.
I didn't realize you could throw it that hard, it would actually hurt.
They're pretty aerodynamic, dude. Like, you know?
It stopped. No. Ow! Ow! Okay, what are you doing right now?
Alright, I gotta go turn in my analytics. Hey, you guys have a wonderful night. It was nice having a fight club.
Oh, DC! DC! I got one more question!
What?
Okay. In your opinion, what do you think? Do you think DLC 5 is real?
Why not?
There you have it, guys. There you have it, guys. That is the end of the stream, my friends. Hope you guys have had a wonderful day. Thanks for coming out. It's been over 3 hours long, so it'll be uploaded. This whole thing will be uploaded. It's crazy, crazy stream. I need to tilt this back, actually, a little bit. But yeah, thank you guys so much for coming out. It's been fun. Thank you guys so much for all the donations, too. I don't know if anybody donated since then. That was it. So good. We're at a good stopping point. All right. I'll see you guys on the next video, whatever that will be. I'm not exactly sure. I think the next video might be Overwatch. It might be Zombies. I don't know. I played with Lex as Mercy yesterday, so I think I'm going to upload that. That's going to be the next video I upload. I'll work on that. Get it out to you guys this weekend. And then things people say and stuff that should be coming soon as well. And that's about it so far on the coming up stuff. So yeah, it's been fun. We did trash the beginning, we did better with Edgehead. Oh, and hey, Edge, I forgot about you. What's up, dude?
Hi.
Hope you're okay.
I totally wasn't just like confused what I was hearing that whole time.
Yeah, it's fine. We're all good. All right, guys, again, thank you guys so much for coming out. We'll be back for more streams soon, I'm sure. And yeah, see you guys on the next one. Adios, amigos. Adios. It's been a good time. Been a good time.